My pronouns are he because I'll never be him. All right, it's working. All right, if anybody feels like watching on there, I'm going to go ahead and let me pop out the chat. Hold on a minute. Kona. Yo, thank you for pinning that, dude. I appreciate that. I was just about to head over there and do that. I appreciate it, dude. Aldi a couple days ago, we got some essentials. You should have gotten the Aldi sneakers. You guys see those Aldi sneakers? They're actually sick. But yeah, if anybody feels like lurking on YouTube, it helps out a ton. We're actually, we're like 20 hours short of 1500, the halfway point for our watch hours on YouTube until we can be monetized on there, which is pretty fucking cool, right? They don't have them at my Aldi. You need to find a new Aldi, brother. You need to find a new Aldi. Guys, you know what I want to hear? You guys want to know what I want to hear? I want to hear from young Gemma. Gemma, what's new with you? Gemma, it's been a minute. I'm very happy to hear that you've been sticking to your bedtime a lot lately. You know, you've been trying to stick to your goals of getting to bed earlier. I just want to hear how you're doing. I feel like it's been a minute. Who told you that? You literally DM'd me, man. Bobby got his asshole trimmed today. Wow, that's amazing. Yo, thank you, Meowie. Thank you, dude. Yo, what up, Kelly? Thank you for the lurk in there. Who told you? You're so funny. Hold on. I'm good, just tired. I'm very happy to see you. I do get that, though. I do. All right, so they've got a Numel. They have Numel, Slugma, Camerupt, and Torkoal. I think we can take them out. I think we can take out Flannery. I do. Oh, no! Creamery! Timed out! Yeah, my Nightbot actually works on this channel. I'm so sorry, Nightbot. Or I'm so sorry, Creamery, that happened to you. I might seek an Aldi to get a pair just to be silly because the soles of my vintage New Balances are flopping off. Not flopping off, and making ass-slapping noises when I walk. You know what used to drive me why did I just run away from that? You know what used to absolutely... Yo, enjoy your lurk, Juliet. You know what used to drive me crazy? Like, literal, and I'm not even kidding. Like, I used to go bananas listening to it. Was when people would walk in school. Like, you know, remember the Fat Farm sneakers? And they would... just hitting up against the ground. Like, bro... Pick up your goddamn feet, man. No one wants to see you scuff the floor and hear you do it even less. It used to drive me crazy, man. Ugh. Anyway, go get some Heelys. I know a dude who's got Heelys. I gotta shuffle more. You walk too lightly. Be quiet, Nightbot. Nightbot, be quiet. But I was excited. I can type in here on PC. Creamery, let's go. Welcome to the squad, finally. Yeah, I wonder if it was some kind of, like, verification thing that it had to do, you know? Who knows the mysteries? Every day I'm shuffling. Yeah, wait, let me see you break it down, bro. I was likely one of those kids because I wore jandals to school every day. I apologize for the pain and distress I've caused those in my community, as you should be. And you know what? You should do some community service for it. When I worked at a doctor's office, they said they always knew when I was coming because only my sneakers were squeaky. See, stepping in squeakers is one thing, okay? But purposely dragging your feet so you sound cooler and like a deep, hollow slapping sound from a sneaker hitting the ground drove me bananas, man. Then there was also the shoes that had we've talked about this on stream before, the wheel spinners, and those were fine. They were fine. I hate when I walk into the store and my sneakers squeak because of the rain. That happens, that happens to me a lot too when I wear my sneaks, when I have my Reebok Classics on. All it took was a new hard drive and CPU. God damn, you upgrade a little bit over there? Justin be squeaking. I just be squeaking all over Target. Dude, he squeaks here, he squeaks there. You know what I mean? Squeaks here and he squeaks there. Get a load of that dude squeaking. Yo, what up, Katie? How are you doing today? It's very nice to see you. Happy Friday yourself. Is Sino here? He was. I don't know if he still is. I got to catch not one, not two, but three Sino streams this week. Three, count them, three Sino streams. Yeah, Kello. Be quiet, the Sino. Classic. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Can we time out, Kelly? I'm really thinking about it. I think I'm gonna pass for right now. My CPU fried, thought it was the hard drive dying, so replaced that first, but same issues, so got forced to upgrade. Oh, dude, that sucks. I'm sure that was an expensive replacement. I just got a new PC last year, so I've been trying to avoid anything happening to it. Because Lord knows I won't be replacing... I mean, actually, whatever. Minus 550. At least you don't have to buy a whole new, like, computer and, like, tower and case and everything like that. You know what I mean? So, at least there's, what is it? The silver lining? Okay, so where is this gym again? Damn, Sino breaking it down, bro, with the Sexo. Y'all, if you're on that same type beat that Sino is, let me see you break it down with Sexo. Let me see you break it down with... Oh, I'm supposed to be at Lava Ridge, so I gotta go down. I can't stop thinking about whoever said clit instead of clip it last time. Wait, what? I think I might be missing something here. I didn't fight this child yet. That was 3 years ago I did that, so a new CPU after... Damn, 3 years! Dude, look at Aaron. I do love Aaron. I hope we can catch him at some point in this run, because we have not had him yet. Someone mining Bitcoin on my shit, I swear. Dude, I get it, man. I have like an active... Because there's trolls on here all the time, right? You click one wrong link and all of a sudden your shit's fucked forever. Where are you fighting children? In Pokemon? Yeah. Yeah. Well. Yeah. My phone isn't with me, so I can't type how you would say in Arabic, Jake, but the extra A and the N should be there. Oh, you're talking about my name? Oh! My job just sent us all $25 Visa digital gift cards, and I went to claim mine, but I have to create an account, so it's just sitting there. Well, Kelly, go claim it before your shift ends. It's your last day. Who knows if it's going to be available to you? Shit! Dude, I love Spinda. Let me see. Blue text equals click. I can't help it. Bro, you gotta be more careful. Dude, I might have to unmod your ass. This dude's clicking every link that's sent to him. All of a sudden, my Discord's gonna get fucking compromised. Almost 500 people later, gone, starting anew. Luckily, we have two-factor authentication on required for anybody who's a mod. Otherwise, we'd have a serious problem. Oh, seriously, Justin, that was crazy. I woke up at 4 a.m. to a text from Lenarno, and I didn't see it at first. I was actually, me, Megan, and Blaine were playing Fortnite last night. It was a fucking vibe. We were having a good time. Nice and chill. Oh! It was a boys' night, you know? Dude, I like Slugma. I used to really hate Slugma when I was a kid. Used to really hate Slugma, but they've really grown on me, man. I think it's so cute. It's just so dumb. Bro, you're a slug. You know what I mean, guys? Like the hell are you gonna do? Did you win? I think we won one game. I had a seltzer, and I was kind of a liability for the remainder of the night. No, I'm just kidding. I had a few. I wasn't playing great, though. Is Slugma the new Ligma? Always has been. Always has been. She was, yeah. Mm-mm-mm. What's Bofa? Wonder why your head hurts? What, for three seltzers? I wasn't exactly drunk off of three seltzers. Oh god. No, my head hurts because I slept on my neck wrong. You're drunk now? Level 30 for Blart! Does anyone remember who named Blart? Does anyone remember? I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It was Alexis. Watching both you and the WrestleMania kickoffs tonight? Oh man. I'm recording it on YouTube TV. Wait a minute. I wasn't here. It's okay, Zubat. Zubat, you're here now. That's what matters, right? Zubat's our new buddy. It's gonna be a G, dude. Oh, is it like the red carpet stuff? Like they're kind of, or like the press conference stuff? I got you. I probably won't even watch that. Yes, yes. Got you. I thought you meant recorded as in recorded on DVR, and I was about to say really showing your age there. Well, no, you record the VOD. I mean, I don't know how that's showing your age. DVR is still, it's still cloud based. It's just cloud based now. Now you just record TV shows. Casper, I'm gonna need you to step your game up, okay? If you're gonna start calling me and accusing me of being old, okay? I'm gonna need you to step your game up. Otherwise, I'm gonna talk about that back pain you got over there. On Hulu Live TV 2? Yeah. Record is still a thing, yes. Right, that's the tower. Guys, I forget how to get to Falibor. This is crazy. Mm-mm-mm. Thanks for bullying. It's not bullying, man. You did it first. It's retaliation. You can go and buy those from Goodwill for like 10 bucks and they have like 1 to 2 terabytes. Yeah, you can repurpose them. Mm-mm-mm-mm. All right, so I thunk. Oh, wait, I have to go up here. That's right. Dude, I haven't been to a Goodwill in a minute. Guys, I still have that CRT TV. Just not operating yet. I haven't found a place to fix it. The place that I contacted, they're like, yeah, we don't fix it, man. Sorry. No can do. So, just chilling. Have you heard the allegations? Megan, forward them to me, because I haven't quite heard them. Yo, what up? Hope you're having a good day. They're damning? Yeah, well, I'll fucking take out whoever said it. Name names. Was it Kelly? Was it Kelly or Tiff? One of the snitches. Who was it? Kelly knows. Kelly, talk in the chat. Oh yeah. Casper, if you use YouTube TV, it has like, I forget exactly how many terabytes that you can like, you can have it record, because like SmackDown is an example, you can't go back and watch it. You have to either record it or you have to wait until it goes into on demand to like WWE TV or whatever it is. So that way, yeah, so you have like those two options. So that's why they did that for like some shows that you can't like just go back and rewatch. The more you know, we learn every day, right? We learn every day. Yo, Sino kind of reminds me of these like beefy hikers, dude. I just wanted to pick me up and throw me. Wait, didn't I battle this guy already? I admit it, you're strong. Don't worry about me. Go wherever you want. All right, man. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Yeah, this is it. Oh! Go to jail, Brian, for the love of God. What? Why the hell would I go to jail, dude? I don't want to go there. Mm-mm. Whew. The fuck is that, dude?
Can I take a photo of you? I'm going to Kroger and I need to put up wanted posters.
Why the hell would you put up wanted posters of me at Kroger, dude? There's not a single Kroger near me. See, no, they go with 1,000 bits. Dude, actually, I loved Kroger when I would go to the Midwest a lot. When I would stay in Ohio for like weeks at a time, we would always go to Kroger. They had some good ass produce. So, you know, seriously, thank you for the 1,000 bits, dude. I appreciate you. Oh, it's this stupid ass gym again, man. Ugh. All right. Bro, I don't. There's someone hiding in here? It's pronounced That's just a straight up lie, man. I saw this copypasta somewhere. Gotcha. Yo, what up, bunny? I hope you're having a good day. Very nice to see you. Oh. Kroger is okay, but Publix is superior. We don't have either around here. We have Market Basket, Hannaford, Shaw's, Stop and Shop left New Hampshire, but it's still in Massachusetts. What else do we have? We have Aldi and Whole Foods. Those are like the big five. You're a grocery store chain? Why, dude? You trying to eat me up? Come and go? That's, I did see that in Wisconsin. Alex and I made sure we stopped there. We took a 3-minute detour. A little park and ride, if you will. Oh, dude. Oh, you dog, man. Yeah, but I didn't realize that Aldi had taken over so much. It's the top grocery store in New Hampshire now. It's like taken over everything. Can we get a poll to remove Sexo? Denied. It's the best emote on this platform. If you don't use Sexo, just know I am judging. I think everybody should type it right now. See? Henrietta's getting into it. Tiff's getting into it. Cito! Think we're gifting 3 months to Bunny. What the hell? Aw, Ellie, I heard. I wasn't going to say I heard. I'm sorry to hear that you're having a tough day. I hope we can give you a little bit of comfort. Never mind, I'm leaving. No, Ellie, you can't go. Ellie, wait. Ellie, I'm sorry you're having a tough day. Try to take your mind off things here. Just don't look at the Sexo emote. We might have to go into Sexo only mode. Show stem, Meg, I got you. I don't know what Sexo is. You need it's a better Twitch TV emote. It's the thing of Homer humping the air, gyrating. Before we go to dinner, boyfriends, get look at this. Yeah, Sterling, they do. They actually have their own sneakers. They have their own clothing line. Look at that. Look at that stem for boyfriend ski. There you go. Meg, actually, never mind. I'm not going to ask that. Never mind. Not the change to rock type. He said, oh, yeah. He likes a little bit. Never mind. Sometimes I just say shit and then I realize in the middle of it, I'm like, dude, you have to stop, man. This is a real human being you're talking to. You threw away stem? Yeah, but you guys are all worked up about it. It was a whole storyline and everything. I almost got canceled. Possibly carry all these nuts? Absolutely they do, yeah. Covered in everything. God, I wish that was me. No! Is anybody else feeling really mad right now? Is anybody else about to frick out? I think I might. It's actually really hot in this room, dude. I might have to go change. Is this Mount Pyre? No. This is the fourth gym. We're in Fowler. No, we're in Lava Ridge Town. We're in Lava. So it's below Mount Pyre, right? I think. Also, what up, Kendi? How are you today? I need you guys to know, okay? This is one of the top 10 emotes on this platform. Hold on a second. Wait, why isn't it popping up? Bruh! That's not it. That's not what I was gonna do. I can't find it. Yo, what up, Ice? Okay, how many have we lost so far today? We're just getting started. We haven't lost any. Realistically. This one right here, dude. This one makes me fucking laugh every single time. Look at this shit. It's a 10 out of 10 emote. It can be used for so many different reasons, man. I ate all the snacks in the break room. That's okay. You probably earned it. Bubble beam! Are you so friggin' mad today? As you should be, Casper. Take it out on Tiff. Nah, I'm just kidding. Be nice to Tiff. She's traveling. She's traveling. Do you guys know Tiff is in Kentucky right now? I think we're pretty close to the end. It's gotta be this one. It's not that one. Why? She's a huge Kentucky Wildcats fan. So she's watching their baseball game. We are in the gym, by the way. We're trying to make our way to Flannery. I don't remember exactly the way to get there. But we'll find our way. We'll find our way. You should pet a gator. Roll Tide. No, wait, that's Florida. No, that's Alabama. Dude, I'm so messed up right now. Sorry, guys. I don't know sports. Sorry. Kindler Keegan. What's everybody playing right now? What are we all vibing on? What's the move for tonight? What are my gamers gaming on? Suffering? Lunky, I'll give you a back rub, man. Anytime you ask. Disney Dreamlight Valley? Stardew? Hell yeah. Gonna start Red Dead? Wait, Kelly, this is your first time playing it? Kelly, you're gonna love it. Yo, what up, Jenny? How are you doing today? Jenny, I hope you're having a nice day. Why does Taco Bell always end up putting lettuce in my quesadilla? I can't answer that for you, man. I'm so sorry that happened to you, though. I'm gonna pray for you in these times. I'll pray for you. Puts lettuce in a quesadilla. That's what I'm saying, guys. Lettuce can kill. Bro, I would be throwing up. Shut the hell up, dude. No, I wouldn't. Apart from our trip to Walmart, Walmart people are a different breed, I tell you. I definitely totally get what you mean by that. I used to, when I worked at Sam's Club, it was like, it was literally a wholesale version of Walmart. It was a disaster. It was a disaster on a regular basis. I'll never forget the time. Well, actually, I probably won't share that story. I hate lettuce. Zubat, you and I are going to get along just fine, bud. You and I are going to get along just fine. Are we back at the beginning? Oh! Ay, caramba. Let's see here. Let us leave. No, don't. Stop moaning. Guys, I'm just trying to live my life here. Here's games you might like because you played Cyberpunk and it was on the list. Kelly, it's on Game Pass, right? So if you have Game Pass, it should be included with it. I want to replay it someday. Red Dead Redemption 2 is a top 4 single player gaming experience I've ever had. It is a goddamn time and a half. That's right, we'll get to Flannery next time you stream. What the hell, man? Just don't get how everyone goes there with the car and yet don't know how to drive a shopping cart. They're probably all riddled with vodka stuff. The Ultimate Edition years ago. Oh, hell yeah, dude. I think they recently did a patch that was like 60 FPS, but I could be wrong on that. I thought they did. Yo, what up, Midgar? How are you doing, dude? It's good to see you. Bro, how the hell do I get back? How do I go here? We're not looking at a guide for this, unless it really becomes unbearable. Midgar, I hope you're having a good day, dude. It's good to see you, man. Oh, Midgar! Wait, I just went in there. All right, we'll go here. Enemy? Let's fight. Please stop doing what? Harry DeBrian, I just woke up from a nap. I am good, thank you. Dude, I wish I could have been there. You know, imagine the time we could have had, man. I could have woke you up and said, good morning, sunshine. And brushed the hair out of your face, you know? Just like typical guys being dudes. You know, typical on our guy bullshit. What do you mean it protected itself? Oh, it's not very strong. It's not very effective. Ah, you're a fake ass dude. Who is the bespectacled lad? He looks like he could use a push down the stairs. Wait, dude, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know why you used that big ass word in that first sentence, but it really threw me for a fucking loop. Ivy, what's good? I could use a push down the stairs. You know what? I need a little bit of an attitude adjustment, y'all. That Pokemon named Mad Titties, bro. It looked like it. Sound it out, Brian. Bespectacled. How'd I do? Let's go to one for next Saturday. Bet. Practice Trudeau stair. Did Trudeau fall down the stairs?
Oh no, I hope he was okay.
Oh, I went down the wrong one again. Guys, why are none of you helping me? None of you guys are directing me anywhere. Aren't you guys supposed to be the coaches here? Don't you guys want your badge when we beat this gym? Go in the hole. All right, my bad. Sorry. Not that one, the other one. Hold on. Guys, I think I've got it. I got distracted by Drew McIntyre. He is a bit of a hunk, huh? Wow.
That's the wrong hole, Brian.
Ice, I'm so sorry, man, but thank you for letting me know. I'll make sure I don't go through that one again. Ice, thank you for the 100 bits, dude. That defaulted to pin, by the way? What do you mean, defaulted to pin? Defaulted to pin. If I had to jump through these hoops, I would give up becoming a Pokemon Master. When you cheer, you can pin a message. Wait, really? What if you let Megan give you an emo makeover next week on stream? Sounds like a terrible idea, man. I don't want that lady anywhere near my eyes or my hair. That's content. We have other things planned, guys. Don't worry about it. Plus, then I have to like be a human being after, like going out. I'm not doing that. Should give you a makeover? I don't need one, guys. I'm beautiful. I can bring clothes for you? No. I think I went... It's gotta be this one. Come on, man! Oh, no, it's this. Finally! Finally! Oh, I don't have a lot of... I messed up. I should have brought a lot more potions than this. Alright, y'all. We're going in. Screw it. Screw it.
Puny trainer.
Guys, is anyone else nervous right now? And push you down Megan's basement stairs? I don't want to die. Boop, boop, boop. Is he going to lose one? Oh, I'll do one right now. I'll do it right now, guys. I'll do a prediction. I'll give you guys the full amount of time to bet, to gamble. Versus. I'll give you guys a full minute. There you go. All right, there you guys go. Let me know your thoughts and concerns in here, y'all. Let me know your thoughts and concerns. Thoughts and prayers. Someone needs to play with the dogs, Juliet, and she will. She's very good at it. I thought my stairs were scary until I saw Megan's in her video. They were definitely scary. Yo, Jared, what's up, dude? How are you doing today? Jared, it's very good to see you. Jared, you know what I realized? You and I have never, besides Mario Kart, we have never played a game together. I would love to get a game in sometime with you. Whether it's like Mario Party or like something like that, dude. Never played anything. Maybe some Fall Guys. We might have done Fall Guys. I don't remember. It's even better to see you. Damn, man. What'd that Numo hole do? Bro, why don't you, never mind. I probably shouldn't say that, man. All right. The gambit's almost done. 13K on yes. 75K on no. Yo, think of the follow. Welcome on in. It's so nice to meet you. I've tried clapping your cheeks in Mario Party, but you're too scared. Yeah, man, because you wanted to do Mario Party 1 or 2 that you speedrun. Eat my ass. Eat my ass. This dude says, yeah, man, let's play the one that I speedrun. Let's see how you fucking do with that. Yo, I'm doing well, Fluffbug.
You better win this.
You better win this? Kelly, think about the 100 bits. Torkoal is no joke. Guys, I've got this. Don't even worry about it. Believers, you're in for a big surprise. You're in for a big surprise. Fluffbug, I hope you like some Pokemon Emerald. It's definitely one of my favorite generations. Also, I love your username. They should name a Pokemon Fluffbug. Camerupt. Guys, here we go. We're getting to the nitty-gritty. Bubble Beam! So I wonder if anyone else in the team gets showtime. I have to catch up. I'm leveling them. But right now, Blart's definitely carrying us. And Meow Chop. This is where I'm nervous. Yo, what up, Cello? How are you doing today? It's so nice to see you. Okay. Oh, don't. Uh-oh. Nervously giggles. The sunlight is strong. Take him out. Take her out. Not attract. Midgard used attract. It's super effective. Yeah, what up, Mallory? Sorry, I didn't say. I don't think I said hi to you yet. Mallory, hope you're having a nice day. While you're on the stairs in sub chat, I'll definitely take a peek. Not the hyper potion. It's in love. It's immobilized by the love. What are we going to do here, guys? We really got to. You guys are not helping. You guys know that? You guys haven't. We're fucked, dude. Dude, rest in peace, Blart. Oh, never mind. We're good. What? Dude, that was like nothing. Hope you're doing well too, Brian. Mallory, I'm having a great day. I don't have to work at all this weekend. It's WrestleMania. I think so, Zubat. Yeah. Dude, stop. Torkoal gets me. What, you want to body slam me? Yeah, I know. Teach your Blart how to be... Mods, get rid of him. I'm glad I saved this. Dude, can you fall out of love with this tortoise? Stop! Will you be able to see the eclipse where you are? Yes, Jenny. It's gonna be right in the path. I've got my glasses ready to go. Not these ones. Oops. Smokescreen incoming. Yeah, I'm excited to see. I've obviously never seen a total like eclipse. But yeah, I'm excited to be in the pathway to be able to see it. Teach Blart how to be an incel? Is that what you guys want? You guys want me to teach that to young Blart? Of Amazon, and I just know she probably ordered some scammy glasses. Fine, I'll go to New Hampshire if you want to. It's a great state. Look at the sun so I don't have to see YouTube chat ever again. I mean, my YouTube chat's fine. You want to know who's in my YouTube chat? Gluten-free LP. My YouTube chat's chill. My YouTube chat's chill as fuck. Glad Blart is still standing strong. Laura, what's good? How are you doing today? There we go! Not the overheat. Dude, it did that much damage? Oh, yeah, that's right, Jared. Yeah. Not the white herb. We'll use this again. It's very cool in here. Good. You already play Roblox? Can you stop swearing? Fuck that. Your other Pokemon? Yeah, I have to. I'm just, Oh! Please no Hyper Potion. No, we're almost there? You son of a bitch! That's crazy. Blart, we don't have any more. I don't think we have any more potions, y'all. Sunny day for solar beam combo. That's surely it won't do that, right? Oh yeah, Casper, I bet. I'm here to flirt with Laura, as you should be. Laura's a very nice human being. I tried to tell you, it's fine, guys. Everything's cool. Does Solrock have a rock move? I believe so, yes. I think so. But I don't want to take the chance of sacrificing that one, so only if it comes down to, like, the last one. Just don't be immobilized by love here, man. We're grinding this out, man. Oh my god. This might be the end of the run, dude. Oh no. That might just be it, man. Blart, I'm so sorry, man. Blart, no, dude. Dude, of course we got a fucking casualty. Wait, there's one more. Is there another? Don't even tell me there's another Pokemon here right now. You killed Blart. I didn't kill Blart. It was Torkoal. Y'all. The first two overheats, yeah. Honestly, I was shocked that one took me out. I thought it would have gotten me with like 5 to 10, but for your poor planning, it had nothing to do with my planning. You guys voted based off of me telling you guys that I didn't have any more potions. Let me pay it out. Will a Pokemon perish versus Flannery? Yes. I'm sorry to the believers. Sorry to the believers. I tried. I did try. Plus 40k? Shut the hell up. How about that? Every gym we have to kill off a Pokemon? For crying out fucking loud? Did it have to do with your potions, man? What do you mean? Juliet's rage typing right now. I could picture her just sitting there like... should have voted, could have been rich. Yeah, it's your... I mean, Tiff, you know what? As we say in every election, man, you really should have voted. Your vote matters. And look at you. You didn't vote. Look at you. Not May, man. I really don't... We better not be fighting right now. Long time no see! Oh, well, I visited the hot springs. You got the Lava Ridge gym badge. You must have collected good Pokemon. No, I believe you raised some. I guess it would be okay for you to have this. Dude, we got the Go Goggles, which means... Ed, were you the one who wanted a desert Pokemon? I saw Ed here earlier. Ed, was it you? Yes. Okay. We'll go catch Ed's desert Pokemon. But first, we pay our respects. The final original member of the team will be laid to rest. Blart, the Azumarill, our beefy boy. Gone too soon. And it was all my fault. Machop does evolve at level 25, yeah. Wait. No. Maybe because it had XP share? Does it? I don't know. It's level 26. Can you please say that Benjamin looks like Diplodocus? It would be awesome, and I will love you for the rest of my life. Please, man. Mr. Brown Cheese. I do love myself a dinosaur, so absolutely, man. It's, yeah. Benjamin, you look like a Diplodocus. Thank you for the 2 subs on YouTube, wherever that was. I think it's level 30-something, at least in Oris it was around there. Got you. Wait. We're taking spin as goofy ass, so. All right, here we go. Have I? No, not yet, Midgar. Not yet. Because I haven't unlocked any more new routes. So, hold on. I'm gonna take the item here, and we're gonna give it to Justin the Spinda. Oops. So hopefully he can level up a little bit. Have we decided on Tiff being the egg? Tiff has, after the desert attempt, to decide. If Tiff decides after the desert that she doesn't want the next Pokemon on the next route, she will be the egg, yes. It's just a matter of fact. Midgar can be egg. It's kind of a Midgar Pokemon. Midgar, do you want to be the egg? I actually don't know what Pokemon it is, so. All right, let's see who we get. Let me put the gargles on. Where are they? There. There's a time and place for everything, Brian. If Tiff doesn't want egg, I'll be the egg. Whew. Thanks so much, man. Love you. I got you. What the hell?
Just clocked out of work. For the last time.
Kelly!
Sexo!
Kelly, thank you. Yo, it's Trapinch! Yo, Ed, congratulations, man. You get to be a Trapinch. Kelly, pick up the 1,400 bits. What the hell? Thank you. That's really nice. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This won't kill it, right? What's it weak against? I need somebody to tell me. Kelly, thank you so much, and congratulations. That's exciting. I don't know how I feel about the witch saying sexo. Should we replay it? It's ground, so water. Water, grass, ice, weak against me throwing it back, okay? I used the gift card for those? Well, thank you, man. I really do appreciate it. This better not kill it. Okay, everything is fine. Does your level and damage? Oh, right. Yep, you'll always do 26. Forgot about that. Ah! Great Bull, and then I'll have to buy some more Great Balls or Ultra Balls. We might even have access to those now. I don't remember what level those become accessible. Yay! Ed, congratulations! Ed, do you just want to be Ed or Ed Mangos, the Trapinch? Which one do you want to be? Trapinch is cute. I really like Trapinch. Tiff can be the fossil. Oh yeah, I will, Zubat. Yep. Ed, do you want to be Ed or do you want a nickname? Let me know what you want. If Ed isn't here, I will simply be naming it Ed. Or I can also name it Mango if you want that too. Why does it look pink in the sprite up there? It looks pink, huh? Brown cheese, I can't just be handing out shoutouts and requests the entire time, you know what I mean? Behind an ad? Oh. Trap Ed? That's pretty good. What the hell? Ice, thank you for giving us up to Ed. That's really nice. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Mm-mm. Either is fine. You are officially... Can I do lowercase? Oh, yeah. Just woke up from my nap and I'm scared. Ginger, welcome on in. Hope you're having a nice day. Hope your nap was good. Wait, take out a P. There we go. Bang! It was good, I slept. All right, well that's a big W. Guys, we gotta get the fossil. Come on! Look at that Bulbasaur, what the hell? Yo, what up, Lucas? Welcome on in, dude. How are you today? Oh my god! Wait, does this count? Can I catch this? Because it's technically... Because we caught one in the cave. Can I catch this sand shrew? That's technically... Yes! 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 Tiff, do you want this to be you? I'm very well, thank you. How are you? Lucas, I'm, If I could be a 10 out of 10, I could still go higher than that. Sand shrew is one of my faves. All right, this will be Tiff. Midgar, you're gonna be whatever comes out of this egg, my good little eggling. But what if Kendi the Sand Shrew? Tiff was in line, I think, before. So hold on, I gotta take out a couple names. Tiff and Ed are now off the list. Kendi has next dibs after Midgar the egg. So it's Kendi, Matrix, Megski, Casper, and then Gemma later. In that order. Look at dude, it's gonna be Tiff. I'm gonna name it Tiff. Should it be Tiff Shrew? Do you guys think Tiff Shrew is cute? Sanfony? Sandy Marsh! Sandy March! Will that fit? Hold on. Sandy March. Tiff? Sandy March? I feel like that's fire. I feel like that's a fire-ass nickname. Well, Tiff is at the beach. Each got to get away. I approve. Let's go, dude. Sandy March. I also... Sandshrew is one of my favorite Pokemon. I think it's one of the most underrated. So I need a Mach Bike in here to get the fossil. I don't have that yet, so we will go back... Scared the shit out of me, dude. Justin, thank you for gifting us up to Sandy March. Wait, the bike's down here, so I can go and do that. Justin, thank you so much for gifting us up to Sandy March, dude. I appreciate it. I hope they stop by. Oh, no. Blart. No. Blart, man. Blart, we hardly knew ya. Makes me so sad, man. Too bad there isn't a Braviary in this game. I know, dude. Braviary's so cool. Rufflet is annoying. Yeah, Justin's like, hey, get out of the way. I'll take care of this. There he goes. Look at him. Dizzy. Dude. Hey, it's me, Raj. I think Rufflet's cute. Right, hold on, I gotta heal real quick. Sandshrew and Sandslash are my favorite Gen 1. Sandshrew's so goddamn cool. Alright, We will take Tiff out of the box once we get the egg hatched. But for right now, Justin knows Rock Smash. Chris is a Gyarados. Sun Pebble can get. We don't need Sun Pebble. We'll take out the Sandshrew. If I last one stream, I'll be happy. What do you mean, dude? You're gonna become a Sandslash. Obviously, my favorite is Zubat. Who would have guessed? Who would have guessed? Gyarados isn't carrying? What? Bro, don't be mean to Gyarados. Gyarados! We're switching bikes. The Acro bike. XP share, Brian? Yeah. Oh, wait. Is that still in the box? Oh, wait. Hold on. I think I already put it on. Oh, it's on. Well, it's on Justin. I need to level up Justin, so it's gonna stay on Justin. Why are you guys yelling at me? It's on a Pokemon. It's on Justin. Ow, ow. I was repeating for edgies. Maybe take XP share from Justin. No. No. I was repeating for edgies. You're good. I'm relaxed. Guys, who's more relaxed than me right now? I'm the most... Dude, the tower! It's gone. It's gone. King Charles? Ain't that the flower company? Wait, can I? Isn't there like a plate? God damn it. It's a type of dog? The Cavaliers. Look at Meowie, King David. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, King David. Fuck Sun Pebble? What the hell? What the hell? Mr. Big Ears? I still don't know what's going on here. Oh, not the... R.I.P. Blart, man. R.I.P. Blart. Oh, I should have gotten some potions. What's Sun Pebble? It was a Soul Rock. S-O-L-R-O-C-K. Kill it. Damn it. Damn it. Update the count. You're right, I do have to do that. We gotta put it to the double ones. Guys, put some ones up in the sky, please. Put some ones up in the sky for our fallen comrades. God damn it. Acknowledge me. I don't have a potion, right? Imagine Blart died and I had another potion that entire time. I didn't, okay. However, I will switch out. Chris. Chris is in spot one. How is a battle from that far away gonna happen? That's crazy. Dude, I was so far away. What the? Deck Pop? Thank you for gifting 10 packs. God damn. Y'all, I think it's going to link it in chat, but just in case, if y'all want to get some free, there you go. You guys can click that link and you can get a free pack from Deck Pop. Thank you so much, dude. That's really, really nice. Thank you for the 10 gift packs. Let me bring up Stream Loots as well. It should be working. Yeah, it is seen on this page, which is good. All right, get into the fight. Okay, not gonna lie, that actually scared me a little bit. Scared me. Thank you, dude. Meryl! I wish we had a shiny Gyarados. Dude, I did like no damage on that thing. A new legendary has been obtained? Well, that's scary. What the hell is it? What the hell was that, guys? What was that little sound you guys had? Dude, who has the legendary? I imagine we'll find out. Jeez. Must have been that card so legendary. Must have been. That's how I felt when Midgar hopped into the chat. Are you guys trying to jump scare me today? Is that what's going on here? You guys trying to make my heart skip a beat? That was me, not a legendary. Lombre. Kelly, you're a legendary. How do you feel about that? I'm back, bro. Hi again. Mr. Brown Cheese, welcome on in. Welcome back. Thank you, everybody, for the subs on YouTube. We're at 636 now. What is that? Rock on, Leonardo. Oh, rock on. rock on yourself.
Kill it.
Oh, it really does like no damage, man.
Turn. Thank God. Doesn't affect Gyarados.
Is it because Gyarados like floats? Should be a shocker gif. Gif? I don't know if that's allowed. It's. Tackle may honestly do more damage. Let's try. About the same.
Mzimimar asks, what's the worst time to let your Pokemon named Blark die?
Yo, Pastel Nightmare, thank you for the sub on YouTube. The worst time to let your Pokemon Blart die? That's a good question, man. Maybe... maybe when you're fighting, like, a fire gym, you know, you're trying to tank your way through it, and luckily you have... Actually, why did I put Solrock back into the box when Solrock literally won that battle for us, man? Probably before the fire gym? Yeah, I definitely would have lost if I went in there without Blart, so definitely it would have been beforehand. But we got through it, so. Zubat, thank you for buying 5 chests. What the hell? Thank you. Thank you, man. Seriously, thank you, everybody. I really do appreciate it. I don't know why that alert's so big, but it is. Justin grew to level 16. Congrats, Justin. He's trying to learn Psybeam? Dude, I always thought Psybeam was so cool. Okay, that I won't lie to you guys, that did make my heart jump for a minute. I was like, what the hell is that, man? We'll get rid of Faint Attack. Oh, absolutely Ice, yeah. Once we get some actual levels onto Chris, we'll be good. That scared me? I bet, dude. It sounds so realistic. I'll never forget the first time I ever heard that. Just like the sound in my ears, I thought it was the door over here. I'm home alone. You can only blame the chat, Jenny. In fact, I won't say who it is, but I am going to look to see who it was. Wow. You think you know someone? Get me out of here.
Ice0001 wants to activate emotes only chat for 2 minutes.
I can do that. I think I can do that. Emote only 120. Use emote. Okay, well, we'll just time it. Guys, post your favorite emotes. Post your favorite emotes. We are in emote only for 2 minutes, so at 6:23, we'll change it back. Oh, a bot tagged me in something on Instagram. One sec, y'all. Dude, it's somebody... Brand promoters.
HB_Zubat canceled the last card.
Oh!
Played. Except if it was a legendary card.
Dude, Zubat said, Welcome back, everybody.
Juliet Haunt asks, what's your favorite whatever you want to say?
What's my favorite? Juliet, you gotta give me a topic. What's my favorite what? What's my favorite what? No. Somebody in chat, give me a topic. Somebody name one of the first things. Dog breed? If I had to pick a favorite. Oh, thank God. I'll answer all of these. Dog breed, if I had to pick one. I love a golden retriever, so I'll give you two. A golden retriever, or I love like a pit mix. I love like anything that's like a pit mix, whether it's like a lab and like a pit or whatever. I just think they're so cute. So cute. Wrestling, my favorite wrestler right now. I'll give you two. It's probably Chad Gable and Gunther. What's your favorite say to way no? Favorite way to say no? I'm just like straight up. If I don't want to do something, I'm pretty honest about it. I'm pretty honest about it. Like if I don't want, I don't like to like when I really have to, but like if there's something that I just like really, really don't want to do, I've taught myself how to allow myself to take time and say no, not just doing something either, but, It's got to be honest about it. Just got to be very forward. No sense in beating around the bush and making excuses, you know? Your favorite dad joke? You know, Jenny, it's funny that you ask that, because my entire life when I was growing up, you know, I was always a little bit, you know, I was a quiet kid, but they always thought I was a little funny.
Zubat wants you or your intelligent assistant to tell a joke.
Yeah, I got you in 1 second with that. I was always told that I was funny in school, on like the rifle team, like baseball, everything like that. And they said, you know what, Brian, you should really think about becoming a stand-up comedian. And I looked at them and I said, you know, I really appreciate that, guys. But at the end of the day, like, I just prefer sitting down. That's my favorite dad joke. My favorite song at the moment. My favorite song at the moment is Push by Matchbox 20. It's my favorite song at the moment. It is. My favorite season? Autumn, 1000%. Autumn. It's not even close. Autumn is the best. Autumn and then spring for sure. Is that aesthetically? Just the ones that I've had the most luck like getting along with. No, it's not. It's certainly not summer. If you say summer... Guys, summer's cool when you're a kid, but at some point we need to grow up and pretend that summer isn't the best season. You know what I mean, guys? Your favorite page from the Bigfoot book? I would say specifically sentence one from page 69. Wait, how many dogs have you even met? Probably like 100, I would say. Probably like 100. I don't like to count the one that, you know, dragged me across the lawn when I was a child. I'm still a little skittish around that type of dog, but I've gotten a lot better with it. I used to be very afraid of dogs when I was a kid because of that, but I'm a lot better now for sure. All right, let me turn this down. We'll tell the joke. Hopefully Siri, for some reason, Siri hasn't been saying them out loud when I've been asking lately. Siri, tell me a joke.
A group of artists couldn't decide which one should go first. So they drew straws.
So fucking dumb, dude. You know what? We might just get rid of that card altogether, man. I think that's kind of ruined my day, to be completely honest with you. I think that just kind of ruined my day. Congrats to all the artists in there. Congrats to all the artists in the chat. That was better than your joke? No shot, man. My joke was way better than that. Deck Pop, a group of artists couldn't decide who were gonna go first. Oh! So they decided to draw. They decided to draw straws. Oh, dude, that's such a Midgar Pokemon, dude. Why not? Dude, that's 1000% Midgar, and it's a boy. Midgar, who drew the longest straw? Yes, Tiff did. All right, so we're taking Midgar off the list. And I can take Kendi off the list. Wait, no, I haven't named Kendi yet. Sorry. So Kendi's gonna be next. Kendi, you'll be the next Pokemon. May I be added to the list of to be named? Cello, only Juliet if you redeem asks, with 50,000 points.
Do it again, Ike.
Wait, sorry, I didn't... What did that say? What's your favorite, I don't know, do it again? Or do it again, I don't know? All right, guys, ask me more questions in chat. Guys, feel free to ask me more questions in chat. Ask me some of my favorite things. I'll answer some of them. Not all. Favorite cuisine?
No!
That one still trips me up because it sounds like me screaming right there. If I had to pick a favorite cuisine, like the only kind of food that I could ever have again, it would probably be Italian. My go-to Taco Bell order, I like a chicken quesadilla with potatoes mixed in there, and I like a 5-layer burrito. I learned this from Justin, by the way. I substitute the beans out, and I put potatoes in there as well. And I like to get like a side order of sour cream, and then a Baja Blast, sugar-free Baja Blast. Kid cuisine, whatever one had the nasty-ass brownie that was in it. My favorite book, I can't remember the name of it. It was, I'm really into World War II books. I'm really into World War II books. And, it was a book about the Battle of the Bulge. It's one of the, I find, the areas of like World War II that I find the most interesting. I just, I don't know if this is how it's pronounced. The Ardennes Forest, I believe it. I believe it's pronounced. But I find that whole battle very fascinating to like learn about. So there's a book over there. It's behind my Zelda Collector's Edition. So I don't know. Battle of the what? Battle of the Bulge. Go to karaoke song. Mine is Blurry by Puddle of Mud. It's Rain and Men. Favorite movie that isn't Zelda, Lord of the Rings? Yeah, it's Parasite. It's Parasite. Your favorite guilty pleasure movie? My favorite guilty pleasure movies. That's like a bad movie, right? That I like. I have not, Zubat. No. Ardennes Perfect? Perfect. Hell yeah. Wasn't that like the Chicken Nugget? I think so. What's your favorite guilty pleasure movie? That's so tough. I can give you a TV show because I do think in retrospect, like looking back, Yu-Gi-Oh is a terrible show. It's a terrible show, but I love it. 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 It's not bad if you like it, silly. Well, that's true. Yo, what up, Jason? How are you doing today, dude? Jason, what up? Favorite salty snack? I love chocolate dipped pretzels. Chocolate, a little bit of sweet and savory. I agree, it's awful. Dude, it's so fucking bad, but I'll still watch the whole thing. I'll still watch the whole thing, dude. Feel shy about the fact that you like it? My favorite Taylor Swift album? Lover. Apparently Jaden is canonically bi, love to see it. I don't even know who Jaden is. I only know the original. I only know the original Yu-Gi-Oh seasons, but I don't know who Jaden is. But yeah, Lover's my favorite. I do also really like 1989. Those are my top two. Lover is my favorite. I know. Lover is my third favorite. 1989 is my first. That's probably my number two for sure. But I think that Lover is like a whole vibe. 1989 is the GOAT. 1989 from like back to front probably is like the most consistent. I find that as like hits nonstop, you know what I mean? I'm gonna put the trap inch out. Language you want to learn more than anything? I would love to learn Japanese. But I know that would take a lot of time because I also have to learn like an entire new alphabet and everything too, so. Weeb, for sure. I watched the Yu-Gi-Oh! Movie for the first time as a full-grown man. I was so mad at how awful it is. That was in theaters. Dude, I don't even remember of it. I don't even remember it. I'm going to look up who Jaden is in Yu-Gi-Oh! Because I literally have no clue. Jaden, Yu-Gi-Oh! Bro, who the hell is this? Season 4. That's why I have no clue. Anything that doesn't involve Kaiba and, like, Yugi, I have no clue about. I have no clue about them. What's a useless skill you'd love to master? Ever learned that on Duolingo? Hell yeah, Katie. A useless skill you'd love to master. I don't know if it's so much use. Well, I guess it is useless. I would love, honestly, dude, all of my friends are good at it and I'm terrible at it. I would love to be good at ping pong. I would love to be good at like a ping pong table. Dude, my friends go fucking crazy. They like dive across like the floors and everything, man. It's insane. It's insane. But that's what I would pick. Knowing how to actually play ping pong. I suck at ping pong. It's so hard. Getting ready for November? That's right. You're traveling there, right? Was Jaden the Dice Master? I don't know. Yu-Gi-Oh! Went into riding motorcycles while dueling? That's crazy. Yeah, and by the way, if I missed any of the questions that you guys asked, feel free to post them again. Sorry if I missed it. Chat goes crazy when it's question time. It's so cute. Who died? Blart. Fucking Blart, dude. But he got smacked up by I think it was Heatwave. I don't remember what move it was. Marvel and Fortree. I think that's where we gotta go. What is wrong with you? Where do I start? No, we're going up here. And then I have to use strength. Oh! But we got two good... excuse me, other Pokemon coming. We got Sandy March, the Sandshrew, and we also got Midgar, the Why Not. So, favorite dessert, tiramisu. Yo, what up, Charlotte? How are you doing today? It's very nice to see you. All right, we're going in here. Trapinch fucks. Trapinch is good, too. I forgot we caught Trapinch as well. Trapinch is cool. I can't wait to get Flygon. Oh, favorite sport to watch? Hockey. Hockey for sure, Tiff. I love hockey. I like a little bit of everything, but, yeah, I have to go with hockey. It's just, it's so exciting, whether it's the regular season or it's the playoffs. It's so, so fun. But, yeah. One year, dude, my mods got me tiramisu for my stream anniversary, and I think I smashed that on stream. It was so fucking good. Favorite conspiracy theory? That's a good question. Yo, Lucas, welcome back. My favorite conspiracy theory. I don't know if I have one. Oh, yes, I do. Sorry, I'm obsessed with this. I watched a whole documentary on it. I really do believe this. I'm a firm believer that Paul McCartney died back in like the 60s or 70s and he got replaced. I'm a firm believer. If you guys haven't seen the documentary, I really do watch it. I don't believe the real Paul McCartney is still with us. I don't. And I'm not even trying to laugh at that because it's morbid. But you guys should watch the documentary. It was on Netflix. It was on Netflix and it was very, very interesting. I forgot about that one. My favorite flag? That's a good ask. What's your favorite? My favorite just in general? My favorite flag? There's some really good ones. I don't know if I could pick one. I love the Mexican flag. I think that one's really cool. But I think there's some, like Cyprus also has a very cool one. Yo, what up, Luna? Welcome on in. Mexican flag is best. It's badass. The same thing happened to Haley Williams. Really? Do you know people actually believe the Hollow Earth is real? Like from Godzilla versus King Kong, the fictional movie? Well, you know what, man? Maybe I believe them. Why did dinosaurs pop out of the ground every once in a while? You know what I mean? Why did dinosaurs pop out of the ground every once in a while, you know? Wait, I mean the fossils. Who's your favorite chatter? I really don't have one. I really don't. I do like every once in a while. If I had to pick a favorite chatter, like if I had to, Rager Mom. Twitch quit working for me? I'm sorry, Zubat. You mean it's not Juliet? She's pretty cool, I guess. Dinosaurs never died. Have you seen lizards? No, those are, nah, they're, nah, they definitely got creamed, dude. What gen is this? This is Gen 3 Luna. This is, it's Pokemon Emerald. Guys, I don't want to get too personal on stream. Come on now, you guys are going to make me blush. She doesn't want me to talk about her anyway. No, it's not me. See? You mean emus and cassowaries? Oh, those big birds?
Aww, so cute.
Jesus Christ. The answer is Oliver. Yeah. It's, dude, a Firestone. What is rare Pokemon in Gen 3? Rare Pokemon? They have like Rayquaza, Groudon, stuff like that, you know? Yeah, it is, Jenny, huh? I love coughing. Coughing and wheezing are so funny. We only like Brian for his cats. Guys, Rager B1 leaves in chat if you got him. I bet in your inventory. Oh, Luna, we're doing a Nuzlocke. Oh, you're good, Tiff. Don't worry about it. We're doing a Nuzlocke, so I wouldn't say we really have any rare Pokemon just yet. We're only on the fourth gym, so nothing too crazy. Nothing too crazy. No rare ones yet. No shinies or anything like that. Look at all you guys with your little emotes. Rayquaza, Regis, and there's so many ice. There's literally so many. I'm trying to remember where I have to go. I think I have to go to the right here. It's been a minute. Because we have to get the four tree. You have to get the four skin city. Have so many more. No, I know, but I meant for the times, you know what I mean?
Killer underscore Kelly asks, what's the best time to read Bigfoot fanfiction?
Oh, right now. Right now. Guys, we'll read a sentence. We'll read the next sentence from page 69. Does everyone remember where we left off? Does everyone remember where we left off? If you guys would like to... When did this start? What do you mean? Look at this. We left off on sentence one of page 69, I might add. Page 69. Paragraph one from page 79. I stumble up from the poolside and step away from Bigfoot. It's bad enough that I'm pregnant with his offspring, but I'll be damned if I spent the next few months. I cannot read this. I literally can't. I literally cannot read that next sentence that was in there. I swear to God, I'll post it. I'll post it in Discord, but I literally cannot read that. Well then, yeah, I'm sorry you had to hear that, Zubat. Well, now we need to know. Yeah, we'll post it in Discord after stream. Finish the sentence? Ain't no way, bro. That was crazy. Insanity. Now I know why y'all read smut books, huh? I can't wait for that voice file. You think I'm putting that with my fucking voice on it? No shot. Yeah, I might. What a cliffhanger. Yeah, stay tuned in Discord. Join the Discord if you want to hear more. I don't know if that's exactly going to sell it. But...
Killer underscore Kelly asks, what's the worst time to read Bigfoot fanfiction?
Probably when you're live on twitch.tv/RageOfBrian. I would say that's probably the worst time. AO3 is the only literary media I consume. What is that? My smut is a lot better than that. I'm sorry. Juliet, do you want to borrow the book for the drive up? You can read it if you want. Is that your biography? Dude, I would not have sex with Bigfoot.
O01 asks, how do you know if a relationship is going to fail?
Poor communication. Lies.
Mastermod asks, what's the worst invention in history?
The worst invention in history? Social media. Social media. 1000%. It has its benefits, but I feel like the world has taken quite the turn, man. The world has taken quite the turn in the last 10 years or so. Yo, Jen! Sorry for that you guys had to hear that. I'm so sorry. Jen, think of the 31 months. God damn, that's so fucking long. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Is this not media and we being social? I don't know if I would... Yeah, I would consider Twitch being social media, but I mean more... For me, it's the way Facebook has turned and Twitter and Instagram. I don't think you can say that. I did. I just had a baby brother. Luna, congratulations. That's super exciting. Hell yeah. Yeah, Jason, I would agree. I don't mean, like, I don't think YouTube... And like Twitch, and like video specific. Well, I'm not a fan of TikTok. I don't care if people use it. I know for me, I get too consumed by it, and that's my biggest issue. But, I don't judge other people for using it. TikTok mentioned. Yeah, guys, check it off the list. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, we already fought Watson. Wait. Isn't the father in this game the next gym? See the next gym? Yes. Oh, Chris, what's up? I didn't say hi to you. Yeah, Chris, Midgar is the why not. So I'm glad it exists. It works differently for everybody, Tiff, you know? It certainly works different for everybody. But I would also say, and again, it's all a mindset, right? It's how I've heard more things coming that have affected people negatively, whether it's self-image issues or comparing yourself to others or likes, and especially the younger crowd who I see just doing awful, awful things for like internet clout so they can try to grow and be the next big thing on the internet. And sure, people were probably doing that before, but it was less accessible. You know, Juliet, that question was for me, not you. Okay. So that's why I'm sticking to that answer.
Can I battle this one? Watch it. It's my opinion. You guys can have your own opinions too. That's just mine. It's not gonna change it. You were a sheltered youth? No, I wasn't. I used to watch Jackass. It's... She absolutely can, but that doesn't mean somebody has to try to change mine at the same time. It works both ways, guys.
Master Mod asks, when will AI start becoming creepy?
I think it's already creepy. These are old glasses, Anti-Bueno. I've had these for like 3 or 4 years. I've had these for like 3 or 4 years for sure. We all saw that Nickelodeon doc. I haven't seen it. I would say AI right now is very, very creepy. Creepy. Why did I say it like that? That was not on purpose. Oh, man. Yeah, AI is weird. Don't talk about AI Brian like that. Well, the thing is guys, I there's a reason why I didn't upload the AI Brian to like be available. You know what I mean? It's fucking Wilf. Oh, wild. Okay. It was a typo. The Nickelodeon. Yes, Luna. Exactly. The Nickelodeon. Can we teach AI to do our chores instead of art, please? But no, I have not seen it. It would be great. That's actually a good ass question. Why isn't AI doing our taxes instead of me getting absolutely destroyed by an H&R Block associate? Not this year. Luckily, my mother did them for me. beating my ass for $400 the last 2 years. Can AI Brian tell us I want a dragon? I have to do a dissertation for my teacher training, and my plan is going to cover the arguments of AI in the classroom. Hell yeah. Can you do the weird SpongeBob copypasta with the AI Brian? I can't type anything in, unfortunately, on my own. Show stem. I got you. Look at this. Look at that. You guys like this? Intuit wants AI and TurboTax like that, by the way. Wait, really? Listen, I'm for it if it's gonna do my taxes for me. However, just keep it away from art. But yeah, I would say AI right now is in a very creepy spot. Oops. Too many AI. There's a lot. There's a lot of people that are. What, I love art? Luna, I love art. I just don't want AI art. I don't think it's cool that AI rips apart and takes from other people's influence and creativeness, and they turn it into its own little project with no credit whatsoever. I'm an AI. Hello. Hello, AI, Anti-Bueno. I'm AI, Juliet, you are? That's why, guys, Juliet's going to be streaming tomorrow, by the way. That's why she says that. Whoa, what a crit. Does Intuit want AI or ChatGPT? Because in my opinion, companies implementing ChatGPT, its entire goal is to sound human-like, not be accurate. I knew Juliet was AI. Love Allen Iverson. How many of you guys in here know who Allen Iverson is? Be honest. How many of y'all know? Sandy, it's your time. Jen, you know Allen Iverson? That's my guy. Oh, dude, that sprite went crazy. It doesn't affect it. Stupid idiot. Allen Iverson was a point guard / shooting guard for the Philadelphia 76ers in the early 2000s. Write that down. That'll be on the test. That'll be on the test, everyone. Write it down. At the end of stream, we'll be conducting a quiz. And if you fail, you're banned. Passing grade is anything lower than 85%. No, not Sandy March being confused. Tiff, are you confused? Oh no. We talk about practice? Not a game. Not a game. We're talking about practice. Y'all, my most recent bet just won to any of my fellow sports fans out there. Shout out to the Baltimore Orioles. Oh! Congrats, thank you. That seems like so much more of a headache to go... wait a minute. I think we're gonna go back to the mainland. Or the other way. Y'all know what I mean. Well, and if you don't, then I guess you'll find out soon. Mr. Briny! Go back to Doofid. Guys, what if I started getting into, what if I started getting into, ASMR? You guys think I should? You guys want to... Can't even do it, man. I can't even do it. Petalburg. This guy just said, away. Autoerotic asphyxiation? Well, I probably won't do that. It seems, seems like it could be an issue. Music's bang. Ooh. Oh, they're so cute, dude. Look at them. Twitch might not like it, but we do.
Ow.
Because I gotta stop sitting on my foot. Oh, I miss Kuchiana. Kill it. There we go. Hey, Mr. Ray. Who do you guys think is going to win tonight? It should be a good women's Final Four game between UConn and Iowa. I don't know if anybody cares, but I thought it was pretty cool that well, goddamn, Kalans!
Ragger, one ragering.
The baby! Yeah, I will, Ed. Clans, think about the 9 months at tier two. What the hell? Thank you, thank you, thank you, dude. I appreciate you. How are you doing today? My fellow New Englander, how are you? But yeah, I will, Ed. The issue is I really don't have anybody that's around 30, so no matter what, I've got to train all of them up. So I probably going to start with like Gyarados for a little bit. Yo, what up? It's good to see you today. Hello. Wait, did I show? Wait. Oh, I did show STEM. Okay. I thought I might have missed it. I think you need surf over this way, right? To get through here. Or not? Where the hell am I? Oh, this is near the beginning. Buy potions? Yeah, I will. Any smilers? Yo, what up, Amber? I can smile. I can take a second and smile. Louie! God damn, what are y'all doing here today? Look at all you guys popping up in here, huh? You guys like some Pokemon? You guys like some Pokemon? I really should have bought some, like, super potions elsewhere, but... He's back to Marvel anyway. Oh, got you guys. Oh, there is super potion here. Good. But Chris, I agree with you. I hope Iowa wins. Nothing against UConn. Nothing against UConn. I just think Caitlin Clark is the GOAT and deserves it. For a big, big girl job feeling on top of the world. Amber, congratulations. I'm sure it went well. I'm sure it went great. Wait. I'm gonna see. Based on your Pokemon's badges, not location. Wait, really? Oh, maybe because you turn around so much in this. How do you know so many sports? I just do. I like sports. Sports are cool. Is this a sport? I don't even know. Brian, the cardboard infection is taking over. You're telling me. Oh, you're telling me, man. Dude, I'm running out of space. I'm running out of space. How far are you into this Nuzlocke? Four badges. We're four badges in. Which, claps in chat, this is the furthest we've ever gotten in a Nuzlocke. NBA postseason soon? I can't wait for the Celtics to win a championship. It's all about 18. Right, I was looking up Norman's Pokemon that he has for this. Norman. All right, so, oh, dude, that's the slaking, dude. Oh, this is one of the worst gyms in the game. Yeah. God damn it. Yeah, I know. Spinda, level 27. Vigoroth, 27. Linoon, 29. 31 Slaking. God. Did you link the lovers and did you link the... I did, Zubat. Yes, yes, I did. Maybe if you have fly slash dig, you can just free win. I do have dig. I don't have fly yet. I don't remember where to get it. Got box protection in the mail, perfect in time for my two new Pokemon coming in the mail. Hell yeah, Louie, which one did you pick up? Or protect slash detect? I don't have either of those. Trant OP? I only have selective Pokemon I can get, you know? Okay. So leveling up the Spinda was not a bad idea at all. Because that's the one that knows Dig. So we'll keep leveling that until it's a Sandslash. Oh yeah, Louie. That's exciting. Did you fish in this town? No, I haven't yet, but I don't know if we'll even end up using them because I only have the good rod. So, they're just Magikarp anyway. Yo, what up, Taylor? I can definitely add you to the list. Taylor, I got you. Taylor, what up, what up, what up? Added to the list. I got you. The problem is surviving the one hit unless you're faster than Slaking. Probably not. I can use my points for something. You can. Sandy March can learn Dig. True, I should do that. Louie, I got you. I'll make sure I add you on there as well. I should still have the TM, right? I don't have the Dig TM anymore. But I do have... I guess none of these really matter. I guess none of them really matter. Louie, let me add you to the list. So just so everyone knows, if you just redeemed it, there are people ahead of you. If we make it this far, hopefully. Kendi, Matrix, Megski, Casper, Gemma, Taylor, and then Louie is our order here. Could give Toxic to Rev, true. Wants to learn Toxic.
Don't you know that I'm toxic?
You forgot to write down Joe? Who's Joe? Who's Joe, Tiff? Oh, I should have done poison gas then. Isn't Dig an HM? I don't think so. I think it's a TM. But I could be wrong. Joe Mama? Mods, dispose of her. praying up a Haunter slash Gengar? I don't even know if they're in this game, are they? I bet they are. I don't know if we'll ever run into them, though. Who knows, y'all? Who knows? I'm trying to decide where I want to level. You know what? Hold on. Route 118. I think we're going to go back here. We're going to go back to Slateport. Marvel. And then we're going to try to get up to Fortree. You asked us the previous stream? Asked what the previous stream? Oh! Okay, I'm not on the bike. Good. I thought I was. What? Oh, it automatically said no. Yeah, we're going to Dewford. Ghastly? Oh, okay. You can get Golden and Corphish with Goodrod and Petalburg. Oh, you can? Yeah, but I'd rather get the next rod anyway because I'm never going to level them from, like, level 5 or 10. It's just going to take forever. It'll just take forever, so I'd rather get the next rod up. And yeah, I could use, like, XP share, but I could also just catch another Pokemon on another route at that point, too. They go up to level 30 with a good rod? It goes up to 20? I don't think I even have that, then. Hold on, let me see what I have. Rod this. Kick your ass, dude. It's an old rod, so I don't even have a good rod. I don't even have one. So it doesn't matter. I was wrong. I only have an old rod. Why are we back on this island? Because you have to stop at that island to go to Slateport. Isk. Hold on. So we'll continue with leveling Justin, because the dig will be good for that. But yeah, we gotta get to the right, and we gotta try to. I think we can get to Fortree from here. I just don't remember. Let me look again. Hold on. Excuse me. Yeah, we gotta go to the right, and then I think we can get there from here. Once we get past up here, you need surf. Can I do a contest? Please enter me. I don't have the area with a contest yet. They changed it in this game, Justin. Those are all battle stuff. After the dad's gym? Well, I'll just level Pokemon up here then. Isn't the fifth gym what? It's the father. With the end of my Ruby playthrough before Victory Road, I just need the motivation for leveling my team because they're underleveled. I totally get that. This game can be tough with the leveling for sure. It's officially the freak end. Yeah, why are we going east? Because we have to level our Pokemon because we're underleveled to a level 31 Slaking that'll beat my ass. Because we lost Blart and Pengus and all of the others, so I gotta level. Meowie, congratulations. Congrats on being done for the week. It's exciting. I'll carry. I don't know if you have the capabilities for that, big man. Nah, Chris, you might, dude. I gotta level you, though. Because the highest we have is like a level 24, so it's just not gonna cut it versus Norman's gym. So we're gonna have to level for a little while. Whoa! A year!
This was a while ago, but howdy ho just poppin', try to say hi, it's late, and I gotta go sleep. But I've not been here in a hot sec. I miss you all.
It's okay, Silene. Because you know what? You're prioritizing yourself, which is good. Silene, thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate you. Thank you for the 13 months. It's a long-ass friggin' time. Thank you. I hope you're doing well. It's very nice to see you. You can't be under that level. Right, yeah, I gotta be higher. I gotta get at least two or three Pokemon in the 30s before I even try to take on Norman. So we're up, we're going back here because we will have the levels to actually be able to level them up. Do a gym? I'll literally lose, no. We just did one. Ouch. You know what everyone should do, though? Everyone should subscribe on YouTube. We're almost at 650 subs. You know? We're almost there. We're at 637. So if you're watching on YouTube and you're not subbed yet, help a brother out. Help a brother out. Mm-mm-mm. Ouch. Alright, so we'll find some trainers to battle. I think we'll do a double battle up here and just hope the catastrophe doesn't strike with these two. Get moving! There we go. We're gonna fight the TV people. We're fighting kick streamers. Magnemite and Whismur. They're pretty far into level. Who's your supplier for industrial grade glycine? Leonardo, that's such a great question, man. I don't know what that means. Oh, it's not gonna work on Magnemite. Why did I just do that? God damn it. Think of one of the reasons I hated this show was because I thought the main character had white hair. He does, at least in this game. What about the CD people? Tell me who the CD people are. Dang, I really need recommendations. You can probably get glycine from, like, Megan Crossing 81 or something like that. It's a hat? No shot, dude. It's a hat? What is it called? Where is mine? What is it called? What's the thing with the top of the hat cut out of it? A visor. I got Sun and Moon on my 3DS, but not played it much. Silene, Gen 3 is probably my favorite generation of Pokemon. I absolutely love it. I never played the original Sun and Moon, but the OG, I have a fondness in my heart, certainly, for OG Pokemon games. So you guys are telling me after 22 years he doesn't have white hair, is what you guys are telling me right now. It being a hat is more apparent. I'm gonna pretend it's not a hat. I'm gonna pretend it's not a hat, and you guys are just lying to me. I hate Sun and Moon. Isn't that the one with Litten? Yeah, we're gonna switch that guy out. What the hell? Protect Chris? Dude, his ass is getting turned out of there. No shot. Rev is confused! Rev used tackle. I do love Litten. Litten and the mid-evolution, I think are very cool. However, I think, was Rowlet in that game too? Which game was Rowlet in? I think Rowlet's in that one. Level 19 Justin, dude. So the other day, the weird combo graphics. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the graphics for sure. That's when it became, when it moved to the 3DS, that's when I really, I tried to get back into it and I couldn't. Even as Jason said, the upscaler on like the emulator looks a lot better then. I like the seal one too. Not Pooplio, man. I need to describe your feelings about our battle, but it has to be short and sweet. Go. Battle. Yeah, it was genius, man. Short and sweet. One word. Genius. It's the perfect clincher. Watch your profanity. Dude, everyone needs to stop ringing my line, man. I'm all about my business. If you're not calling me about business, then don't call me. I'm trying to get my money up, not my funny up. Leave me alone. All right, I need to use a potion on Chris real quick before he perishes. What are you talking about? I'm just going with the vibes, you know? We're just vibing out here. All right, now we're getting level. Do I have any water moves that I can teach Chris? Might not hurt to get your funny up, by the way. Or to be honest, yeah, I've heard that a lot in life. I've never been the funny one. I've always been the one that's, you know, been getting laughed at, you know? Never the jokester, always the joke, you know? All right, hold on. There we go. The creepy one? I don't know about that. It's a little far. Have you guys ever... Did you guys know Amber did a... can't get it up? Oh, my God. The exposing. You guys know Amber used to do stand-up comedy? She has a comedy special out. She sent me the link one time. It was very good. It was their Fortnite gameplay. Nah, I'm just kidding, man. Amber's actually good. She can aim. She plays Valorant, so. Dude, we're back in the... You know what? Maybe we'll go in a different spot, because we've been here enough, man. Oh, should we go train in the desert? Listen here, you little mouse. What, because I'm 5'7", man? You making fun of heights now? I'm just kidding. How do we get up this again? How do you get up this? Is it with the mock? It's not the mock bike, is it? Protect Short Kings? That's what I'm saying, man. Go fast? Oh, I don't have the fast bike. We'll have to do it another time. You need the mock bike. Got you. Is Ivy short too? Ivy's got to be like... probably like 5'6 maximum. Just this kind of energy I'm getting. Wife was making me pick up Sonic. I've never had Sonic. How is it, dude? Are you a fan? Wait. Maybe I could use the mock bike for stuff. Can somewhere or platforms? You probably will be the tallest one.
You know, like, that goes room? Should we go back for it? Should we go back? Chat, thoughts? Have I hatched yet? Midgar, you have! You're a why not, man! You're a why not. Isn't that cute? You look perfect. Just like you do in real life. Dude, stop! That was scary. Chris, can you stop, like, coming close to death, man? Stop coming close to death like that. We don't need that kind of pressure on us. Dude, look at him. He's flipping the bird. Look at... Look at Sandshrew. Dude, he's so pissed. He's like, yeah, fuck all that. If you guys want to know what it was like being, like, driving around with, like, Megan in the back of the car one time, it was, if I went to go look to see, like, if so I could merge with traffic, it was literally just this in the back mirror. Like, all the way back here, I would just see this. That's pretty much what it was like the entire time. Just go back to work. not the why not hate. Come on, man. Dude, I can't see. Dude, they better not buffet me with a sandstorm again. Ah! It hurts. Oh. Dude, Chris actually might die if I'm not smarter about this, so... he is just a silly little guy. Sandshrew's kind of cute. He's very cute. Sandshrew and Sandslash are badass. Yeah, Chris, I'm gonna hit you with a super potion real quick. Ready? Watch this, dude. We call that the suck 'em up super potion. The suck 6K. Where does Gyarados shit from? His mouth? Don't fish have cloacas? Don't they do all their business from there? That's my bro, dude. Hey, I'm just letting you know how it is, man. Excuse me? Are you talking to me? I love when Pokemon are inspired by real animals. It makes my silly heart happy. Same. That's why I love Gen 1 so much. Like Rattata? Dude, he's just a silly little rat. And then look at this guy. He's a whole ass porcupine. Especially the keys. Yeah, the keys in the car engine are great animals. What?
I'm scared. I'm scared right now.
Stop missing! Dude, bum ass, dude. Bev, what up? Bev, how are you doing today? Guys, I'm getting pissed off, man. And he's hurt by the poison? Dude, Chris's bitch ass can't do anything, man. No offense, Chris. But if you die here, I'm gonna be honest, kind of deserved. Kind of deserved. It's not my fault, dude, that you should run. It's a trainer battle. I can't run. Trainer issue? There's no way this is a trainer issue, man. It's just not. I would be so realistic if it was. Bev, how are you doing? How is the investigation going? Excuse me, Inspector? Is Skibbity an emote? Not in this chat. Not in this chat. Not in this chat room!
Do I have anything that helps with poison?
Maybe I should be asking you the same thing, Brian. Bev, continue on. Who's throwing hearts in the YouTube chat? It's kind of cute, guys. Bro, my dumbass really has, nothing. Oh, there it is. You should run. I can't. It says I'm spamming. This is unfair. If you were a mod, you could spam everything, but... I don't have anything that's super effective against this, do I? I don't have any water moves. Oh. You should run. Okay, now she's spamming in YouTube chat. Oh, man.
We'll send out Meow Chop. If Meowie dies here, just know this is Ice's fault. Yo, good night, Silene. Thank you so much for chilling. It was nice to see you. Hope to see you soon. What's, we have something pinned. Not the dig. Wait, is he gonna? Is this gonna kill Machop? Oh shit. I'm worried. Dude, I don't know what to do. Yes! Hold on. Toxic. Poison it! Kill him. Sacrifice Justin? Oh, it's, people are getting rowdy. Sacrifice Justin, feed Justin to the wolves, tear Justin's ears off? Dude, YouTube chat's getting crazy, guys. This is wild. YouTube chat's going crazy. I don't want to name names, but... Not the 1 HP damage. Come on. Eat his ass like a cupcake. You guys know that song? It's a pretty good song. If I do say so myself. I'm feeling myself. Feed Justin to the wolves? Should we just find a bunch of Puchianas? Just throw Justin in there? The fuck Wayne, the fuck Drake!
Ow.
I'm gonna hurt. Ugh! Guys, if I got stung by a bee, would you guys take me to a hospital? I'm not even allergic. It's just to see how much you guys care. Just see how much. No. Okay.
Katie, mobs penned this. Backseaters beware. Yeah. Bark,
we don't know the voices,
bark,
guys.
Bark, 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 buff Kirby, cats it, cats it, cats it, cats it, cats,
yeah.
Cats it, cats it, cats it.
Tiff, I'm so sorry. Tiff, we don't have Katie anymore. I don't pay for the AI TTS. We don't have Katie. I can't afford it. It's not in the budget, guys. You're just clogging up the emergency room? Sorry, dude, I got stung. Tiff, thank you for the 100 bits, though. I do appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I really do. All right, go back up this way. Guys, we need the mock bike. Why didn't anybody tell me we need the fast bike? Do we have Megan? Let me see.
Huh?
TTS? There we go. All right, so the voices that we do have.
Huh?
We have a lot. I'm gonna have to, I wish there was an easy way to take these down. We do have a lot. We don't have Katie. We don't have Megan. Megan. But we do have a lot. You'd have to click that link to check it out, though. He does love Cooch, he does. Mm-mm-mm-mm. It's one of his favorites. Tits! Yeah, that's not a chat. That's not a link in here anymore. That's in my old days. Oh, yeah, I don't fuck with the vomit voice at all. In fact, I think I might have that disabled. What the hell was that, dude? Who's trying to give me a heart attack in here? Guys, it's still snowed out. We're not getting thunderstorms yet. That's what your moth hears inside your ear when you drink. Do you have any water TMs? I don't, Meowie. No, unfortunately. So we're just going to have to try to grind this out a little bit as much as we can. Wait, did I just get the mock bike from him? I wasn't paying attention. My moth is gone. Mothra! You guys have any fun plans for this weekend? What are you guys up to? Anything cool? I know a few people in here are going to be watching WrestleMania. We do have it. Let's go. I just came back after having a snacky. Do I have a mon yet? You don't yet, Casper. No. You are pretty close in the queue. I'm driving to LA. Hell yeah, Ginger.
keep thinking you live in LA, but then I remember you moved like a year and a half ago. And then I remember. I hit babies. I don't know why I read you saying that in a Scottish accent, but I did. I'm searching sexy Kirby at 2 a.m. So, you know, why? Why are you doing that? For 10 plus years, I thought you lived in LA like a year and a half ago. Really? Dude, I'm losing my goddamn mind, apparently. I don't know why. I don't know why. Barton, you've sent me mail. I know, but I'm forgetful. I'm a forgetful guy sometimes. You know? Might switch to sexy flounder. Oh my god. She talks about sack all the time. That's what I said a year and a half! Mods, get Ms. Amy March out of here. Get her out of my sight. Get her out of here! Is this normally called ball toy? You better believe your ass it is, dude. Look at it. Ball toy, cooch loop, and I think the final evolution is Nutter Butter. When you said sack, I thought you were referring to me. I was like, I'm not officially wifey, ma'am. Huh? Oh, you're talking about Ginger. I got you. Balls toy. Good ass name. Honestly, guys, if I was to create a Pokemon, like a new, what do we call it? Marry Us, Brian? I can't do that on the main channel. Maybe we do that. That'd be good to do that on like an alt stream. Whoever wants to get married, line up. I have somebody that's in the chat right now that can testify that I'm good at officiating a wedding. I don't want to name names and call them out a lurk or anything like that, but I do have a proven track record on alt streams. Yeah, see, there they are. There's Taylor right there. An officiant, if you will. Oh, ice. I completely agree. Nutter Butters are so good. Dude, I moved like an inch. Yeah, how come we have trap inch but not 1 inch pinch? What's the deal with that? I gotta go. Guys, listen. If you guys basically have one big circle jerk going on in this chat at all times, saying that you're married to one another. If you guys can't share at this point, you guys were destined for failure in the first place. You know what I mean? Everyone in this chat's married to someone, or you know what I mean, guys? Like, look at you guys. You guys are arguing over Bev and Ginger's marriage. You guys are married. I've seen you guys get married to like five people. This chat alone. Yo, what up? It's so nice to see you. Hello, hello. Wow, Meowie, that's actually a pretty big percentage if you're talking in terms of the entire chat. Oh, guys, it was just 520. Wow. You guys, or excuse me, 420. Why did I say 520? I don't know why I just said that. So remember you said the other day that you shaved your beard? Brian lied. No, I shaved part of it. I trimmed it. Check the VODs. I shaved part of it. Look at this dude. Wow, Sino. God damn, Sino, you're a little crazy today, huh? Sino's going crazy today. That dog. Sino's got that dog in him today. Casper, you gotta get those numbers up. Those are rookie numbers. You have a secret base yet? I do not. I don't even have the move. The sandstorm makes me nauseous. Are you and Justin both dizzy right now at the same time? Is that what's happening? Are you guys both dizzy? You guys want to know? So I've had a migraine for like 3 days. You guys want to know what I'm leaning on right now? 2 Advil and an Excedrin. Your boy's been going through it the last couple of days, but he's still here. He's here. You get it from the dude near you? Oh, got you. Justin getting dizzy in Target during the earthquake. Justin's looking at the Target birds and he goes, whoa.
I really like that one. So your stomach, your liver? Yeah, whatever, man. I'd rather my stomach die than I die, you know? Sounds good, Jinch. Thought the migraines were getting... They were. I slept on my neck wrong the other day. And it's usually... They found it's a tendon issue, so it just takes a couple days to, like, heal itself back, and then we'll be good. It's mostly, like, a nerve thing. So I realized I was driving during the earthquake, and that explains why my car suddenly pulled to the left. I'm definitely not taking that much Zubat. It's one Excedrin, and, two Advil. It's definitely not that much. Casper, yes, it doesn't really do anything for me, unfortunately. Because it's like, it's more of a nerve thing than anything. It's not like a normal headache or anything. So, like, I can tell you guys right now, the entire left side of my face feels like it's burning. And the entire left side of my head is like, how do I put this in a term that Meowie would really like? Throbbing. So. Beta blockers? What do you mean, dude? I'm an alpha male. I'm just kidding. Do you guys see that guy's tweet the other day? I've seen it all over the place. That when you were like, it said like 18 Republican alpha male diehard Trump supporter. Why wouldn't you want me? And it was just everybody retweeting, roasting the guy. It's so fucking mean, but it was so funny. It was so fucking funny. It's more for nerve pain anyway, is it? I can give you some of Oliver's GABA. Oliver and I sharing a dosage. I would be willing to try it, man, if it gets anything away. I could fix him. Yeah, Megan's gonna DM him. Oh, got you. Maybe I will try it. Maybe I haven't tried. You know what I have? I have some other. I have something else. It's not gabapentin. Then I'll sleep like a little baby. Doesn't it make you sleepy? You guys will never see me again. I'll just be sleeping from like 6 p.m. till 6 in the morning. What am I doing? Think about making my own room. Give me the TM. Give me it. Yeah, I'll see a doctor about it. Willing to try it. Dude, stop talking to me, man. What a yapper. Long-term has some pretty severe side effects in some people, but so does everything. Yeah, it's like I've been taking Excedrin for like... Dude, over half my life, probably. Maybe a little less. I think I started taking Excedrin when I was a little bit older. It was mostly ibuprofen for most of my life. Oh, it's still that same fool over here. Really started on it? Yeah, the whole thing started when I was lifting prior, like a year ago. And all of a sudden, it was scary. Have you tried cutting off your head? Yes, absolutely. All of a sudden, I was lifting and I realized I couldn't grip the dumbbell anymore. And it dropped and I couldn't. My hand was stuck like this, like it was stuck like this for a second, and I couldn't get. And I was like, "Yeah, I should probably like not lift anymore." So that's I haven't been back weightlifting since then. Yeah, it was super scary, Meowie. I'm like, I was a 30-year-old man, and it's like, why isn't my hand working? You know, the doctor said, "Yeah, it's just from you couldn't like your nerves, you couldn't feel it." And it was gone for like 4 months. Like I basically went like 4 months without like a real migraine, but something fucked it up the other day. Well, I did the way I was sleeping, but that's on me for not correcting it when I was there. A lobotomy, maybe? Yeah, I could probably go for one of those too. For my crushed vertebrae? Sorry you're dealing with that, Zubat. I can't even imagine. I can't even imagine what that's like. But yeah, we'll be good. I'll be good. It should, it already feels way better than it did yesterday. I was playing Fortnite last night, and, I was definitely in a lot of pain playing that, the entire time. My whole face was burning, dude. But it's all good. I'm just happy I don't have the same migraines that I used to because I changed my diet. Cried the whole time, it was really uncomfortable. I did, yeah. You want to know what Megan kept saying? She kept sending me a three-letter word scramble. I don't even want to say what letters they were. But she's like, if you don't get it together, you need to. And I cried even harder after that. And that's your guys' Twitch partner? Crazy. Oh, I have to make a, before the weekend, I have to make a new moon radio. That's right. I have to make a new moon radio. I gotta remember to do that, so that way we can listen to it on the drive up.
I saw the signs. I opened up my eyes. I saw the signs.
Have you thought of a theme yet?
No.
Do we have to? Yes. Yes. I honestly can't wait for the drive up. It's so fucking cute. All the small towns in Vermont heading up to the border. There's one specific gas station that I'm stopping at because it was made in like the 1800s. And it's just like this really cool little shop just in the middle of this like Vermont town. How long is that drive? About 4.5 hours, 4.5, 5 hours, depending on traffic, weather, stuff like that. But it should be pretty nice weather. Can we get it done before Sunday? I'll probably do it tonight. Wait, movie soundtrack would be fun. Theme is if we were a movie by Hannah Montana. The thing is I've never seen Hannah Montana, so I would not be able to help with that theme whatsoever. So I would literally just like pick the song The Climb. You know? No, it is nothing, Casper. That's basically like my buddies Alex. Well, you guys know Alex. Alex and Zach will go on like drives all the way up into northern New Hampshire that are like 2.5, 3 hours and then drive all the way back down too. So it's like a very normal drive for me, like a normal amount of driving time. I mean, shit, that was almost my commute every day for work. It was 2 hours and 2 hours. Granted, it was split up by 8 hours, but. He never comes to visit me? Well, that's because you're fucking annoying, dude. Tiff, did you watch it yet? Watch what? Empire? Are y'all hooked on Empire Records? We can listen to some Cranberries. Zombie! Zombie! Sorry. I got into it for a second. Alright, what does Ed know? What does Ed the Trap Inch know here? Bite, faint attack. This is a little bug. Can he know? It's the only Cranberry song I know. I know that and one other one, but I can't remember the name of it. Just rolled in her grave. Listen, man. If an artist can't take me trying to give my heart and soul into a song, then they shouldn't have made it in the first place, man. The only Cranberries I know are in Stardew. The only Cranberries I know are made by Ocean Spray. Dude, overheat. Can I teach this to somebody?
No. No. Eldon.
What about Shockwave?
Ears itchy?
Oh, Justin can learn it, and Rev. I think I'll teach it to Rev because we don't need to know poison gas because we have toxic now. Wait, I had an idea. Can I pitch it? Sure. I'm open to any ideas. Any and all ideas. Oh, I didn't even mention. Y'all listen to the new J. Cole album today? Kind of slapped. It's pretty damn good. He did a surprise drop. Most edible AC villager? I don't know if you guys want me to answer that. Quit pitching in chat? What the? Who's J. Cole? What if we did songs from the year you were born, if you're willing to share? That's a good idea, Tiff. I like that. People could do a little bit. People could do a little bit of research. Pick like songs. Yeah, we can do that. Now it's a little bit of a spectrum of music. No, I said it was Cranberry. Oh, like Canberra. Yeah, I would definitely eat her. Part of it as usual. There's a lot of you guys. I try to keep up. I thought it meant like a theme song. No. So Casper, for Moon Radio, I've done themes in the past. Like one of them was, you rob a bank. This is the soundtrack that you drive away to. You know what I mean? Like if this was a movie, And this is the music that would be playing in the background of like your getaway vehicle. So that's a little bit of what we do. I don't know if you've done Moon Radio. That's the only reason why I say it. Currently driving to Sonic and watching Zubat. Don't be texting and driving, bud. Don't be texting and driving. Okay. I'd like to pitch in if I can. Absolutely, yeah. You just have to, and I know you're in the Discord. So as long as you're in the Discord, you can actually, under the Rolls channel, there is the Moon Radio and you can get pinged. You can get pinged. So that way you'll know when the new playlist drops. No promises. I'm gonna have to time you out, dude. Dude, no. Ed, I'm so sorry, dude. I wasn't paying attention. All right, I'll be right back. I'm so sorry, Ed. Ed, I'm so sorry, man. Zubat, I gotta time you out for 10 minutes. I'm sorry, dude. I gotta time you out. No texting and driving. Making sure you're safe. Honestly, Ed, I'm so sorry, man. I am. Oh, man. I am sorry. I called dibs on post. You weren't born that fucking year, man. Yeah, we just out here lying. I get used once and I die. I'm sorry. Guys, I don't think he's good at this. Eat my fucking ass. How about that, Tiff? Hold on. We gotta lay Ed to rest. As soon as he uses me, dude, I'll throw your ass out there right now and put you up against a water Pokemon and just use Sand Attack the entire time and hope that it doesn't hit you. Huh? You want me to put you in the gauntlet? Can I stop battling? Nah, man. You're definitely gonna get thrown in there too. Ed, I'm so sorry, man. I did not laugh. I'm sorry, Ed. I'm so sorry that we had waited all that time. Oh my god, dude, the box. Try not to laugh. I'm so sorry. I am sorry. Are you seriously disrespecting a soldier right now? Did you know I was in the Marines? I have over 100 confirmed kills. Let's see. Who do we want to add in here? Yeah, should we add in Donghead? Nah, he's not high enough of a level yet. Sun Pebble, get in there. You're back. We need a ground type anyway.
I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache.
You know, I think I'm gonna add Backstreet Boys as my song. Actually, didn't Nirvana drop an album in 92? I'm pretty sure they did. You're not that young, bucko. Don't call me bucko. Aren't you like 45? Aren't you fucking banned?
Saxophus wants you or your intelligent assistant to tell a joke.
I can do that. All right, Amber's back. Yeah, let me turn this down. Amber, you might have to refresh. Amber, sorry that you got banned. That might be your first ban ever in this chat. Okay. Can you tell me a joke?
My TV remote just suddenly stopped working the other day. I guess I must have really pressed its buttons.
Okay. It's a stupid-ass joke, dude. Gonna be honest with you. I gotta be honest. It's a stupid-ass joke. Guys, can we take a second to watch a video, by the way? That I do want to add. It's pretty good, huh? It's pretty good editing. I told you guys Ryan Gosling was going to be here. That's your daily dose of Ryan Gosling. Actually, guys, I think we're going to... wait, what is this? Justin, what's up with this dude? I didn't see this. That's AI. Oh, you let them take over the account. I got you. I got you, man. Yeah. No, I got you. I'm sorry they got your account. I'm sorry. That was my first ban on Twitch. It was an honorable one. I didn't even see you in the YouTube chat. Amber, welcome back on both YouTube and Twitch. Congratulations. I'm sorry that you had to get banned. It was you. It was either you or Casper. Numel! Oh! Newman! Dude, I forgot that was its first attack. Excuse me? What? What's up? Sludge. You guys ever feel like sludge? Supporting on both monitors and still banned, shaking my head. Amber, it's an honor, truly. All the dead Pokemon coming back for revenge. Yeah, this is, who was this again? Which one of y'all? It was Vesh. It was Vekarom. Might order crab rangoons for dinner? Dude, when you eat one, think of me. I feel like maybe we try to get in some trainer battles. Because the Pokemon just ain't cutting it, brother. They just ain't cutting it. They ain't cutting it. Can I be real? Go ahead, Ivy. The floor is yours. Holy! I don't think I've ever had a crab rangoon. Yeah, me neither. Actually, that's not true. I've had one. And it was fine. It was fine. Oh, I'm dead. I don't know what a crab rangoon is. So it depends on where you go, but most places it's like a fried little thing that has either cream cheese on the inside of it or some kind of like a crab on the inside. You wouldn't like it. Nor could you eat it. It's weird, but it somehow works. Couldn't have said better myself, Meowie. It's kind of like everyone's friendships in here, right? You know, you guys are like weird, but somehow it ends up working out. You know what I mean? Somehow it ends up working out that you guys somehow still remain pals. Not eating a food that has the word goon in it. Stay woke, folks. All right, Donald. Also, add my death to the counter. You're right. Yeah, I do have to do that. This is crazy. Yo, 12! Got the 12 on us. Thanks, Ed.
Do my eyes deceive me?
Guys, what if we did another marbles championship? You know, what if we start it next week? What if I just ran onto the beach right now and told everyone to sub to Brian? I would expect that somebody better subscribe or else there's going to be serious repercussions for whoever's on that beach. They should really watch out. Shut the fuck up. Juliet, I cannot believe you'd say that to Tiff when she's trying to get me shouted out. What's going on? No more marbles? Yeah, I was kidding. We're not doing that anymore. We're not doing that shit anymore. Meowie, let me ask you this. No, never mind. I shouldn't do it, man. I don't wanna do this to you. I think she was talking to you. Nah, she would never say that to me. She's too nice. Miawi, you can keep one discography, and this includes the entire group that it's a part of it. My Chemical Romance or The Boys and Boy Genius. That includes all of their single projects. You can only choose one to keep. The rest go away forever. Who do you choose? You're fucking evil? What do you mean? Dude, that emote's mad funny. I forgot I added that one. I wonder if a Luna one of that would be possible. I'm sure it would be. That'd be a sick ass emote. That'd actually be awesome. Mm-mm. Hi. This is evil? Yeah, well, you have to pick, man. You were the one that you raised the eyebrow, so I had to tell you. So long and good night to MCR. Crazy. So long, farewell. It's crazy that we still don't have a Talo or a Swellow yet. Like, I haven't even come across one that I would have the opportunity to catch. Ah! It hurt. You have the Dig TM yet? I do not. Let's watch The Sound of Music in Discord. I would literally rather hit my head off of a staircase. Nah, I'm just kidding, man. It's actually a pretty good movie. I like it. I used to watch it with my mom all the time. I was just saying that for a reaction in chat from Juliet. Ah! Dude, stop hitting me! Guys, should I start cosplaying as, like, a Pokemon trainer that would be in the anime? With, like, the, really, like, dramatic lines and everything like that? Coughing, you sludge! Rev, you sludge! No? Okay. It's just a question. If I had to pick one, it'd be Boy Peanuts, but that's because MCR doesn't have a 100% track record despite their middle two records being perfect pieces of art. Looking at you, fabulous Killjoys. Solid reasoning. Plus, then you'd never have the song Kyoto again that you could listen to in Japan, right? I feel like you got threatened by a text message. Meowy, if you did, raise one eyebrow in the chat, man. Raise one eyebrow in the chat. And I bet it probably said something like, you better choose fucking wisely. Did not threaten. I just don't believe that, dude. Putting off some serious threatening energy in this chat right now. Don't you know that I'm toxic? Amber! I got you, I'll add you to the list. Amber. You just made the list! Congratulations. IRL next week. I believe you, Ivy. I'm just trying to stir up some drama, you know what I mean? You're so scary sometimes. Why? I have to read about fairies. Bye. All right, later, dude. Enjoy. No. Okay. Dude. I really thought I was a goner. Yo, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. It's nice to meet you. We're working on a Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke. I'm the furthest I've ever been. I've never completed one. Welcome to the Thunderdome, I guess. I don't know. I almost bought Fourth Wing on iBooks to read on the beach. The beach. The beach. Fairy smut hour. Is that like Tinkerbell? Reading A Court of Silver Flames, so Cassian and Nesta. Oh, there's no pee-pee left in that bite. Tinkerbell? What? Is she not a fairy? Oh, she's a pixie. My bad. It's my bad, guys. Not to brag or anything, Alexander Ovechkin has 2 goals this evening for me in fantasy hockey, so... You don't know? What are you talking about, man? If I knew what I have said it, Tiffany? Akatar, my dude. You think I read that shit? I can't even read. You don't want to know the most I've read? You want to know the thing that I've read the most over the last 2 to 3 years is Twitch chat. Okay. If you think there's much else going on up here, there's nothing. It's nothing. Embarrassing. Megan, I can't read. Juliet said she would read me a story when we're on the way up to Montreal, though, so that's pretty exciting. That's pretty cool. I gotta heal Chris, too. Is everyone feeling well allocated today? We're throwing Tiff into this fight. Congratulations. Good luck. Good luck in the car with Brian. You act like she hasn't been in a car with me before. I'm a great passenger. Actually, I mean, I'm going to be driving, so. Oh, shit. She has a Meryl. Oh, no. That's actually bad news. It's actually bad news, Tiff. Sorry about that. And they have a Geodude. Tiff is fucked. I think we're actually about to lose her. She'll be sleeping the entire time. Yeah, we're gonna switch Tiff out of this fight really fast. Yeah, we're gonna switch Tiff out. Dude, I didn't know they were gonna have a Meryl. Wait. No, wrong one. Because coughing goes first. Right, let me do this. Relax, guys. Relax. Relax, man. Everything's fine. If Tiff dies, I die. You guys are dramatic. Gourmex. Take a stand, Brian, kill Tiff. Honestly, I might just release her at this point, man. Meryl up here getting revenge from Blart and we're all paying for it. Dude, this Meryl's about to get sent to the fucking nether region. Why is everything scary in this fucking game, dude? Da-da-da-da. Put her in the nursery and leave her. I'll put her with a Ditto. I'll name the Ditto Apollo. They can have a fucking blast the entire time. Y'all can't bully me while on vacation. That's illegal. Literally just did, man. Scary. It was scary.
Guys, who's gonna be super effective? It's gonna be Sun Pebble.
Geodude about to hit self-destruct soon, too. Dude, if it does, I'll literally end stream. So it better not ruin my vibe. That's all I have to say about that. If this hits self-destruct right here, that's what I fucking thought. That's what I thought, dude. That's what I thought. Alrighty, there we go. Wait, I don't know if it does. Bango! See, Tiff was fine, dude. Tiff and Ditto are still... They're still gonna be party rocking tonight, if you know what I mean. I like little fireballs like you. Let me register... Okay, freak. Dude, I'm a child. What the hell's up with that, dude? The heat of Mount Chimney warms me up, baby. Okay. She's all on about. Let me do some heals here real quick. Chris gets a heal. Yo, Meowie, congratulations, man. I could go for some chicken tempura right now, but I'm not going to. I'm saving to order out for WrestleMania tomorrow. If you want some beer, give me a hell yeah. Beer. More beer! Beer! Can I go down these stones here? Ah! Are you getting the bell? I don't know. We're going to Canada, dummy. Too bad. Don't do that.
Beer. More beer.
I could go grab myself a Michelob. But I'm not going to. You know why?
Because I'm a baby.
I don't drink. That's okay. You can still have a root beer. There's different kinds of beer, Casper. You know?
Beer. More beer.
Bye. No, you can't leave, Juliet. It's Pokemon. We're playing Pokemon. Root beer is nasty. I probably haven't had root beer in 25 years, so I don't know.
I don't know. Don't you know?
I did leave. Juliet, welcome into YouTube chat. Very nice to see you. Mods ban Tiff. I can't take this awful attitude. Apologize. Tiff is being a little negative right now. Tiff, what's going on here? For somebody had root beer, I threw up. That doesn't surprise me, man. You have a little... Never mind. I've always had a gag reflex.
Oddish executor. Oddish executor.
Who are we going to throw in here? Wait, who knew the fire move? Isn't it Sun Pebble? I might be later on Thursday than planned. They scheduled my treatment. You got to take care of yourself first, Ivy. You know what I mean?
It's burning.
The fuck is he talking to?
Me, bitch.
Wait, poison powder works on Sun Pebble?
Huh. It's a little strange.
Dude, it does like no damage.
Dude, this shit is ass.
Yeah, kill it. Brian will be in bed by 8, so hurry up, Ivy. It's just categorically false, man. I'm gonna be staying up as a degenerate this entire next week. Excuse me. In fact, I'm gonna practice this weekend. I'm gonna stay up until 3 a.m. each night. Mark my words. Except Sunday, because I gotta work at 5.
Except Sunday.
Gotta watch out for the jet lag. Yeah, that's true, man. I will be flying pretty far. No, you won't. To fucking watch me, dude. I'll be watching Liam tonight. Watch me. Watch me. I'll be in Liam's chat at 3 in the morning. Shit, I might even go on my alt stream just to prove you wrong. 3 in the morning. Is that kind of attitude you want to? Now I'll do it just to prove you wrong.
Will you ever be back in this area?
Dude, this trainer has a serious crush on me. Hold on. Antidote. Do you guys say antidote or antidote? Serious questions and answers only. I don't want any funny business. Antidote, antidotty? That's just, yeah, I'm just making shit up, dude. That's gotta be some southern thing. Interchangeable? I saw the sticker you sent me on Steam and what in the flying fuck? Listen, man, there's nothing wrong with this. Let me show the chat. Guys, is there anything wrong with this sticker? It doesn't even say Ellie's online. Oh, it's because it's Tortellini.
I still can't find Ellie.
Oh, there she is. Guys, what's wrong with this? Oh, you can't even see it. Look at this. Isn't it cool? I thought it was a pretty cool image. It's like it's a crab. It's a crab playing the keyboard. It's a crab. Apparently a head crab. I don't know what that is, but... I don't know what that is. By the way, I need a new Fallout game ASAP. What is that? The nerd police? Shut the hell up. Headcrab from Half-Life. Be nice to Meowie, or we're gonna have serious repercussions. Best we can do is a TV show. I'm gonna need a video
I'm gonna need a video game because Fallout 76 is not cutting it. Zubat, welcome back. Tiff, you might die here. I'm gonna be honest with you, bud. Tiff, you might die. And that is a chance I am willing to take. Tired of being nice to Meowy until he agrees to hang out in Maine. Honestly, if Meowy can't commit to friendship, then... Oh, wow. Tiff just almost died. All right, well, we'll switch Tiff out real quick. Let's see. No, we gotta switch Tiff out.
Bum 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 ba da 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 da.
Didn't they talk about Fallout London or whatever? That I don't really know about. Dude, you really hate me, huh? Are you talking to me? Man, in July, please. July is not gonna be feasible for me. Wait, Rev is almost... Okay, guys, we're in a little bit of a pickle right now. We're in a little bit of a conundrum. Just a weekend, what the fuck? Grow up, Ryan? How about you shut the hell up, man? Kill the shroomish.
Please.
Dude, I'm tired of this. Don't kill Justin again, dude. They've been sucking Justin dead. I'm gonna leave Justin out. Whatever happens, happens. It's because he did dig. I'm scared. Don't be scared, man. I'll hold your hand. It's not even going to affect Magnemite, but at least Justin can't be hit, so. Don't tell my friend Megan to shut up. Now I'm angry. Shut up, Tiff. Oh, shit! I thought I was going to have the levitate thing. Let's go! Dude, Justin's level 23. Does Spinda evolve? I can't remember. Does Spinda have an evolution? I can't even teach it hypnosis. I don't want to replace Dig. We're not going to teach it that. Yeah, he evolves into Groudon. Rayquaza? Wow, that's pretty incredible, guys. That's pretty crazy. Stop learning hypnosis? Yes. I wish I knew Fly. Heal the. Actually, we don't have to heal because I don't think there's another trainer down here. I already fought this one. Isaac, stop calling me, man. I don't want anything to do with you. In fact, I'm ending this friendship. I'm going to delete you out of my phone. When was the last time you guys deleted someone out of your phone? Be honest. I thought I was about to duck and cover underneath the fucking table, dude. Dude, I really got scared. My heart's beating. I don't know who just played that. But just know... vengeance will be swift against you, man. Maybe I should just buy a copy of Emerald. Pretty expensive, Chris. But it's worth it if you haven't had it in your collection before. I just don't save people to my phone. That's fair. Like yesterday, because I have people I haven't spoken to in like 5+ years in my contacts. Damn. Last month, the manager, line manager, left work and I didn't like him. Got you. Never played this one, Chris. It's so fucking good. The only people I've ever deleted out of my phone are exes, I believe. Smart. That was my vengeance, man. Oh, that was you? What the hell did I do? It was the chat that was telling you to be quiet, Sino. Be quiet, the Sino. Be quiet. Be quiet, the Sino. What level does Machop evolve? So we're almost there. So I'm gonna move Machop to the front. 28, there we go. Because I know coughing is not until like 35 or something like that. Be quiet, the Sino.
hate about the Gen 2 games with the constant calls from everyone that you eat. Yeah, Gen 2, it's like over the top. They call you like every few minutes. I think there's a setting that you can actually turn it off in like Soul Silver and stuff, if I'm not mistaken. But in the earlier iterations of it, you could not.
Meryl!
I'm gonna pretend this Pokemon's Tiff, even though she's also on my team. Your money on random crap? I forgot that. Yeah, I never let her borrow my money. She goes to buy stuff for you? Yeah! It was always, like, useless stuff, too.
Honey, I bought you an escape rope. I bought you an escape rope.
I was thinking of doing a Fall Guys night soon. What do you guys think? Maybe we do. Well, when I'm back, I was thinking about doing some Fall Guys. If you guys are down, we could just do like customs for like people that are actually like the homies. You know what I mean? If you guys are down. If not, I'm also down to like just play online too. Like, I'm not picky. I'm not a picky guy, you know? I'm not picky. Be quiet, Rager Brin. Mods, get them out of here. In fact, 20-minute timeout. Be quiet, this, you know. Fall Guys tonight at 3 a.m.? Nah, I don't think so, man. I'm so sorry. I'm not what I used to be. I've changed. I used to be way cooler. You know, I was drinking Pink Whitney every stream. Yeah. I was just a different guy, dude. I do love following those guys. I would love to play with you, Jason. You did? You did what? This is why Eckler fan left. Dude, Eckler fan probably grew up. Has like a full-time job, a wife and kids now. It's been like 3 years. Used to be cool. No, I've always been cool, man. I was just cooler before. I'm a pretty cool ass dude. If I do say so myself, my mom tells me that too. And if you tell me otherwise, I'm gonna get her in here. Have you played That's Not My Neighbor yet? Pretty funny. No, I haven't. What's it about? That's Not My Neighbor. I think we're about due for a horror game too. Do you guys want a horror game? You said you were gonna stay up until 3, so I guess you were lying. I'm gonna be staying up until 3 tonight. I'm going to be staying up until 3, and you're going to find me in Liam's chat, twitch.tv/Liam, and we're going to vibe out, and we're going to become best friends parasocially. That's right, Ginger. You have to stop doppelgangers from entering the building. Nah, I would just knock them out asleep at your desk. I'll be in bed with my MacBook, but I'll be playing on my Steam Deck, playing some Spirit Tea. Shout out to the Steam Deck. Shout out to Steam and Valve for the sponsor, by the way. Use code RAGERBRIAN at checkout. Appreciate it, y'all. Yeah, if you guys want to know how to use the Steam Deck, I can set you with a walkthrough and everything like that, man. Gonna see Ginger say some unhinged shit in Liam's chat. Yeah, I do, and she doesn't even know I'm in there. So I'll just be like sitting there sometimes, and then I just send her some question marks. And she's like, oh, damn. Brian, I didn't know you were in here. I'm like, yep. Usually it's on weekends. But there was one time I just couldn't sleep and I had to work at 5, so I ended up pulling an all-nighter. And I saw Ginger in there. It was like 2 in the morning. Yeah, Caden, I'm good, man. Thanks. Caden, I'm good, man. Did you see the video of The Rock show during the last Raw? It's about the kid. Yeah, I did see now.
Cody died.
dude, he's playing like the perfect heel right now. Anyone know where I can buy followers? I think, honestly, if you PayPal Chris, I think he'll probably be able to do that for you. Make like accounts like one by one. I don't want to watch Moana again. Yeah, they're doing a good-ass job with it. I'm excited for this weekend. Red that is flowers.
I ain't gonna buy you flowers.
Are y'all aware that Juliet's birthday is on 420, Ginger's favorite day of the year? It's an epic birthday. Epic birthday. So you do like Hannah Montana? Wait, is that a Miley Cyrus? No, I was singing the non-Miley Cyrus version. I was singing the one that she covered. Isn't that Bruno Mars? I think it's Bruno Mars. Spinda? Dude, leveling's gonna be tough now, man. Wants to fuck a gorilla? Does he? I mean, listen, Megan, so do you. You're on team fucking King Kong in your Discord as the role. What's the difference between you and Bruno Mars? Seem to go anti-Lynx in chat again? Yeah, maybe we will for a period. I think it's a good idea. It calmed down after, I will do that. I'm gonna do it with Nightbot. It calmed down during, like, the Fall Guys era. And, it's randomly picked up again. I don't know why, but I will do that. Spam protection. Lynx. Wait, this filters you to allow timeout. It says Lynx, disable Lynx. There we go. All right, Lynx are officially disabled if anybody would like to try it and see if they get timed out. Apparently this shit just didn't work, man. Really? Apparently that shit just didn't work. The hell is that, dude? Nightbot! wait a minute. Dude, why didn't it work? What the hell? I don't know why it's not working. Wait a minute. Filter, You guys are crazy. Yeah, I don't know why it's not working. Maybe we'll do it with stream elements. Man can't stream.com. What the hell? She's coming for my neck. Chatbot. Spam filters. Link protection. Remove messages containing not allowed links. How the hell can you determine that? Somebody tried again. Dude! Maybe it's because it's not a real site. This is insane, man. Oh, I think I got it now. These sites are real, Brian? I'm not... I just clicked thankyouivy.com. This better not bring me... Okay, I thought it was going to bring me a... He's trying his best. You know what, guys? If we get banned, we get banned. You know what I mean? Can't play Nuzlocke properly. Ed, have you ever beat one? Huh? You ever beat one, Ed? What is this? Okay. Guys, apparently links are just going to be a thing, man. Apparently they're just going to be real forever. Really is Bully Brian Day? Dude, that's every day, man. Don't click Ivy's. I don't think it's safe. Nuzcox.com. I definitely won't be touching that, dude. Jamie! Dude, look how long that is. God damn.
I'm still working, but I lurk.
Jamie, thank you for the 38 months. Holy shit. Thank you. What an angel. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, Jamie. I hope work isn't too bad. I've lost control, man. I don't even care anymore. All right, here we go. Oh, does it finally work now? I turned it on. How did you turn it on? Is it on Twitch? Is that what does it? I am deep in this eclipse. I can't see anything else. That's make sure you wear your glasses, dude. Moderation settings? I thought it was through Nightbot. Well, thank you for figuring that out, dude. I honestly thought it was through Nightbot that entire time. All right, we've almost got Machoke. If you want them to time. Oh, okay. Thank you. Guys, I'm gonna need somebody to sub on YouTube right now. I'm gonna need somebody to do it. Yeah, that makes sense. So that way at least they can't have any, or we can't have anybody clicking on it. Which is good. I'm subbed. Congratulations, Ivy.
Oh, oh.
Guys, what's that one Justin Bieber song that goes, oh,
oh?
Do you want me to unsub and resub? No. Well, if you want to. Am I dead yet? Rev, you actually just avoided dying, like, maybe 20 minutes ago, but no, you're not dead yet. Well, come on in, dude. How are you doing today? No, you're not dead. I almost just threw up. What? Guys, name the best kind of noodles at a Chinese food restaurant. Or Asian fusion or whatever you want to call it. Whatever you want to call it. What's the best kind of noodle order? Go. Today's technology is a wondrous thing. Take this volcanic ash here. Oh. I genuinely have to mute and tab out. That's all right, man. I totally get it. Yo, Fiance Panda. What's good, man? How are you doing today? It's so nice to see you. What up, what up, what up? Long, thin ones? Yaki Udon is good. Ones that I can't eat. Oh no. Saucy nudes? Guys. Be honest. What if the stream next Thursday ends in a fist fight? And we get banned off of Twitch for it? Like, what if it divulges into that? I'm probably gonna wear a Bruins jersey if we're gonna be completely honest. You haven't eaten ramen yet? That's why I'm trying to get some information, man, so I know what to order. I'd pay to see that. All right, maybe we'll make it a pay-per-view. Like, you're not, though? I guess we'll see what I have on. I'm coming with a whole bag worth of stuff. Please don't wear a jersey. Yes, ma'am. All right, I won't. Sorry. Hannah! Hannah, what up? How are you doing today? I'll make you change. I'm so serious. Does anybody want this seal, by the way? Does anybody want this? Focus. Anyway, I have a little seal figure. Oh, Chris said it first. Chris said it first. I gotta give it to Chris. Sorry, guys. Chris said it first. Chris, all right, I'll send it to you soon. Wait, is I supposed to get a clerical fairy or something? Oh, I have no recollection of that. Maybe. I'm sorry, Chris. I have no memory of that. If I, all right. Well, if you were supposed to get one, then you can definitely get the seal. Dude, who's, look at that. Dude, the mellow teddy emote. That looks so cute next to the little Luna bear with the heart. Sent the last one out, so he's not going to send it to you, Chris. I never got a postcard. God fucking damn it. Stuff here scamming people apparently. Did Tiff hatch yet? Tiff is not the egg. Tiff is a sand shrew that I think I'm gonna chuck into the ocean, if we're gonna be completely honest. Look at Meowie, dude. Look at him. God damn. Dude, he looks kind of beefy, huh? You guys think he's hot? Send me home with your mail promises to your fans. They're not fans, dude, they're homies. What happened to the postcard you sent me? I blame Canada Post. Ed, I've tried to send one to you three times. Three times. Tara, I've tried to send yours twice. I can try again. But I've sent everything that was on the list except for Chris's. Because I'm a fuck up. Dude, Meowie looks hot. Have you thought about playing Infinite Fusion? Zubat, I haven't because I've never even beat the Nuzlocke for this, and I've also never played Emerald, so.
Mm-mm.
But the postcards never came? That's weird. Juliet sent me mail.
Juliet.
Yo, sounds good, Casper. Thanks for chilling. Thank you. I'm officially leaving for LA. Ginger, good luck driving. That's the end of stream. I've still got the headache. I want it to go away. I think I will stream in the morning if anybody wants to come through. But I am gonna call it here. My head still hurts pretty bad. So I will, I'll see you guys tomorrow morning, maybe around like 9, something like that. But yeah, that's it. That's it for me. I'm glad I still went live today. I'm going to end it on YouTube. So thank you to everybody who was lurking over there. I do really, really appreciate it. Seriously. Thank you. Thank you.